Kami si Residence D po. Maraming rin po. So, palapanga po natin. So, let's start. Again, I'm Dr. Butch Villena. I'm your medical and product consultant. I'm a diplomate of the Philippine Academy of Family Physicians. And people, I was once a professor in the College of Medicine and Nursing for 12 years before I became a full-time employee of our company in Global. I also happen to be the author of a book of the 24/7, and so the time being, people, I'm part of the marketing team, and of course, your product consultant. Now, people, once a doctor is in front of you, definitely we're talking about health. Let me ask you, is health well, yes or no?
Yes!
For us to be healthy, okay, we need to do something with our body. Many things should be changed for you to be able to prevent diseases from happening in your body. Now, before further continue, I would like you to ask a favor, people. Can I ask you a simple favor, guys?
Yes!
Can you please smile? Why? Kasi si Kuya Boy nagpatawa na kanina. Ako naman, nagdadalang intro ko. Yung iba sa inyo hanggang ngayon, seryoso pa rin ang mukha. Ang daling talaga yung pang-bolivik pa rin. Ano? So, guys, ito po. Look at the picture. I'm sure you love this one. Okay? Yeah.
Wow.
That is the proper way to smile in your company. Are they beautiful, guys?
Yes!
Are they cute?
Yes!
Ang anak niya. Now, pwede rin to smile, okay? I guess some of you are still wondering, especially for the first timers, why is it named Global? Okay, we speakers usually love our audience to smile and laugh. This is the main reason why. I would like to drink this one, people, and I was able to try this in the internet, which clearly states the reason why we need to smile. Guys, can you please read it loud?
Sometimes your joy is the source of your smile, but sometimes your smile can be the source of your joy.
Tama ba yan?
Yes!
People, sabi nga po, no? If you would like to start your day right, the first thing you have to do is to smile. Okay? Why? Para maging masaya yung pakiramdam mo. Or vice versa. Okay? Kailangan maging masaya ka muna para gumiti ka. Ngayon, as a doctor, people, it was clearly stated, okay, that every time we smile, okay, our brain are being stimulated to produce feel-good hormones, which you term as endorphins and serotonins. If those hormones will circulate your body, people, they will try to improve the systems of our body, including the immune system. Guys, once we improve the function of the immune system, we can be able to prevent diseases from happening inside the body. So the question is, people, handa na tayo maging healthy, yes or no?
Yes!
So, tingnan ko lang po, effective, ha? For the second time again, can you please smile? Ang pasyente. Alam po tayo, ngayon. So, hindi po nila, no? Welcome to our company in Global. Pakipalakpan nga po muling kapalit natin. We've been in the market for the past 8 years, people. We've been in the market for the past 8 years. And, tama yung sinabi kayo, boy, we have created more than 1,000 millionaires. At sa ngayon po, we now have a million distributors worldwide in Global. Why are we successful? It's mainly because of the three board of directors, the young owners of the company. At the center is also a doctor, also a family med consultant, our chief executive officer, our visionary president, Dr. Ed Cabantog. Guys, on your left is our chief finance officer, the mentor of all mentors, Engineer Francis Miguel. And people at the right is our chief marketing officer, Mr. Excitement, a physical therapy profession, Sir Janes Perin. So people, a doctor, a physical therapist, and an engineer talaga po. Maganda ba ang kumpanyang Global, yes or no?
Yes!
I'll pass for our honors report. To continue, we have three major partners. The first is Major Swing. It's a billion-dollar company. It's one of the so-called pioneer in herbal medicines in the USA, and GMP certified with halal and kosher certified products. Next, DSM, a multi-billion euro company, people. One of the largest supplier of raw ingredients of nutritionals in the world. And, of course, there's going to be the manufacturer of Resvita and Lycopene, the components of Vida. Third will be AMS Life Science Company Limited, where, of course, in Japan, a multi-billion company, the manufacturer of Perfect White. So people, sipin niyo po, maganda ba ang mga atayap ng Global, yes or no?
Yes!
Okay, palapakan nga po ng mga Now, the big question still is, why the need for a book? So you guys already mentioned earlier that we have a book, okay? The title is Complete 24/7 Natural Healers. Now, bakit to po kailangan? Why do we need to have a book? People, because of product knowledge. Okay. Guys, the road to knowledge begins with the turn of the page. If you have the book, please read the book. 350 pages, all of the components of our products are clearly written in the book. Special people, the medical studies done, okay, for each of the components of this product. Now, if I would ask you people, masarap po ba magkaroon ng mga members na doctors, yes or no?
Yes!
Especially Dr. Goko, yes or no?
Yes!
Siyempre po, why? Because of, natin yung kinatawag natin ng authority in giving the products of the company. Okay? Now, if you would like to convince us doctors to be part of your group, first and foremost, you must have a what? A grasp on your products. And for you to be able to do that, people, you must be able to read the book. Okay? Why? So the next time you ask the questions, you can easily answer back the questions that you throw at you. Toto lang ko po. Handa na tayo magpasaya, yes or no?
Yes!
Next. These are the things that you can be able to read in our book. The different body systems, all about free radicals, extensive discussion of free radicals, the antioxidants, the basic nutrition, other components, of course, health benefits. Sana yun po, didiscuss natin in such a way that you will be able to appreciate what is inside that book. And the question now is, people, are you ready for the intensive product demo, yes or no?
Yes!
So let's start, guys. Levels of structural organization, we humans are made up of atoms. Let's talk about atoms, guys. A very good example would be the oxygen. It's the smallest particle on the face of the earth. Once you combine these atoms, people, they will form molecules. And the best possible example will be water, H2O. Now, these molecules are said to be the ones that will make up a cell, the smallest functional unit of the body. Once you combine the cells, they will form the tissues. A good example will be smooth muscle tissue. And these tissues then will form the organs. Okay? And finally, people, they will form the different systems of the body, like our cardiovascular system, and that will end up to what? Human organism. So again, people, humans are made up of 11 systems, composed of organs, comprised of tissues. Yung last word for people, gusto ko pa yung sigaw natin. What do you call this one?
Cells.
Again, the smallest functional unit of the body. A good picture of the cell. If that is the cell, guys, the one covering the cell is the cell membrane. We have different organelles, but the ones I would like to mention here will be the nucleus. Why? Because inside the nucleus is where you can see, or where you can find, the so-called deoxyribonucleic acid or
DNA.
Okay, people, can you please repeat it, guys? DNA. No? Okay, let's talk about the DNA. What is the importance of the DNA, people? Ito po yan. It is the one that carries your genetic material. The one you're trying to share to your kids will be your DNA. Now, let me ask you, who amongst you people in this room already have kids? Raise your hands, please. The question is, kamukha niyo ba yung anak niyo?
Yes!
Yung parang... Okay, so, people again, kamukha mo man o hindi anak mo, still, half kayo na kasama mo. You will be sharing 23 chromosomes to your kids. Okay? And of course, because of your DNA structure. Now, another function of the DNA is, people, is it is the one that will carry the code for the so-called protein production. Okay? The big question is, do we need proteins? Yes or no?
Yes.
What are the so-called protein parts in our body? Number one will be the muscle. What is the function of the muscle? For movements. Second will be the enzymes for metabolism. Third will be the hemoglobin that carries oxygen. And finally, people, one of the most important will still be this one. Can you please read it out? Antibodies or immunoglobulins. Now, people, what then is the function of the antibodies? They will help, okay, our body get rid of microorganisms like bacteria, like viruses, and of course, like fungi. And they will also help try to kill cancer cells in our body. If I may ask you people, do we have cancer cells in our body, yes or no?
Yes!
And there will be no exemption. Okay? What's needed is for your body to produce enough level of antibodies for you to be able to kill the cancer cells inside your body. You have to be, I would like you to repeat this word, immunocompetent. Can you please read it loud? I'll say it loud.
Immunocompetent.
Now, let's continue, people. But the problem is, there are so many factors that can affect a human health. What will you do first? Improper diet. And kindly look at the one beside you. If you think his or her body looks like this, so that will be the first factor. Okay, and if you're fond of eating a burger, donuts, french fries, then one or the other, sooner or later, your body will look like this. And I'm sure you're quite familiar with the food pyramid, people. If I had to ask you guys, if that is the food pyramid, which do you think is needed more by the body? The ones above, at the middle, or the ones below?
Below.
Below. Okay, why? Because it is the one that will try to give you proper nutrients, vitamins, minerals, and even fibers and water to your body. And then, of course, we're talking about what? Fruits and vegetables. I would like to give an emphasis on this because the ones recommended by World Health Organization is for you to eat 5 fruits and vegetables every day. And we're talking about what? Medium-sized fruits and vegetables. But in reality, the problem is, you're not fond of eating fruits and vegetables. What you're fond of eating every day is the what? The so-called glycemic food. Are you fond of drinking soft drinks?
Yes.
Do you like to eat french fries?
Yes.
Chocolates?
Yes.
Yeah, problema. Okay, well, so you never can eat less than both. Those are the food or stuff that we should try to prevent from eating every day. But again, ang sinasabi nga po, yun yung masarap kainin. Okay? Next. Sedentary lifestyle. Look at this one. The word is slouch. Again, can you please say it loud?
Slouch.
Okay. If I will try to look at you people, yung iba sa inyo, ang posisyon, malapit-lapit na nyo. When I started this first IPD, yung iba sa inyo, diretso po eh. Pero, as minutes pass by, unti-unti na kayo. Why? And even the facial structure is trying to change. Why? Because of the so-called slouch position. Guys, I will advise you for the next few hours to please sit straight. Why? Because sooner or later, people, you will be damaging your back. Okay, and sabi nga po lang dito, baka magkaroon kayo matatawag ng mga osteoarthritis later on. Okay? Now, this is what we need to do. And that is exercise. Do we need exercise? Yes or no?
Yes!
But the question is, how often per week? The ones required by those so-called enthusiasts in exercise is that we must be able to do it twice a week at least. And every time you exercise people, at least you must spend approximately 30 minutes per exercise. If I will ask you, who amongst you can do this so-called thrice a week of exercise? Can I see at least once before? Patay. So, only then we're able to raise their hands. Meaning to say, hindi na nag-exercise. So people, another factor that will affect your health. Next! This is our main topic, the environment. Okay, why? We would like you to shout these words, people. So, opo, talagang itolo niyo po, lasan niyo po. People, what do you call this one?
Free radicals.
What are these so-called free radicals? Look at this. Okay. Every time we talk about the free radicals, let's begin with the first with the atom. Every time we talk about the atom, people, there are 3 major components. The neutrons and the protons, the ones in inside, or at the center, and the ones trying to rotate will be the electrons. Now, in all honesty, the oxygen atom is said to be comprised of 8 electrons. Okay? And they are said to be paired electrons. Now, the problem is, once we make use of oxygen plus the nutrients as a source of energy, through oxidation, one electron is being removed.
And that will lead to the provision of what? Free radicals. Or the other word is, let me to repeat this one, oxidants. Can you please say it, guys?
Oxidants.
Now, people, once it becomes an unpaired electron, unpaired, what will happen here? It will become very unstable and it's said to be highly reactive. Guys, these are the possible things that can damage your body. Hydrogen peroxide, nitric hydroperoxide. Every time we talk about smoking, okay? Remember guys, that in one stick of cigarette, it contains 1,000,000 free radicals. Iba na diba? Dami, no? What if you're consuming one pack per day? It only means one thing, you are consuming 20 million free radicals per day. What else? Skin damage is what? Insufficient supply of blood to your tissues, and even ordinary drugs, people, can cause harm to our body. Now, we have this so-called preventive antioxidants present in your body, but the problem is, what if the amount of free radicals that enter your body is so high, wherein you cannot be able to control them? And there will be a formation of free radicals. We have these so-called radical scavengers. Why? We're trying to prevent these free radicals from damaging the body. Like your lipids or fats, your proteins, and of course, even your sugar carbohydrates. But again, people, if you can be able to control them, then it will propagate. And sooner or later, people, it will now cause damage to your body that can lead to what? Different kinds of diseases, cancer formation, and even early aging process. Guys, by simply looking at this diagram, the question is, nakakatakot ba ang free radicals? Yes or no?
Yes!
So, let's try to move on these people. Sabi na po, look, okay. How are free radicals formed? First will be radiation. A simple warning to each and everyone, please, try to avoid sunlight. Too much exposure to sunlight at around 11 o'clock to 3 o'clock in the afternoon. What you're going to get will be what? UV radiation. And that can cause damage to your skin or even cancer cells. Or should I say, cancer of the skin. Next, X-ray. Television. Cathode ray tube. From television also. And even halogen lights. Guys, next, microwave. For a good example, be your cell phone. If you are fond of using your cell phone, once you use your cell phone, it took you around 30 minutes to 1 hour. Sabi nga natin, telebabad. Okay? Every time you use your cell phone, people, as you remove your cell phone, what is the usual color of your ear, people? It turns red. Sabi nga po natin, kung ito na mumula na agad, if you will use it for approximately 30 minutes to 1 hour per day, it can cause some forms of insomnia. That's just simply using the cell phone. But what if your place is near the cell site? Ah, sabi mo ito, ang nakasa signal. Pero yung signal nito sa ato po, pala ito, malakas din po. What else, guys? Okay, let's continue. Chemicals! Look at this. Industrial waste. One of the major problems in Metro Manila is, of course, the presence of this. Plus, this one, toxic exhaust. Vehicles. They're trying to emit what? Carbon monoxide. Okay? And, of course, let's make it worse. Power plants. The sulfur dioxide, people, carbon monoxide, and so on and so forth. And these are the things that can damage, of course, your lungs. Now, people, I would like to remind you that approximately, we have 50 billion free radicals in our environment. Mainly because of these reasons, or factors. And, household! Guys, every time you use, or you clean your comfort room by using Clorox, remember that Clorox is also said to be what? A corrosive substance that can cause inflammation inside your airways, that can damage your body, people. So please be careful using this one. So these are the things that can add up, okay? That once you use them, guys, what accumulates in your body can cause diseases in your body. What else? Those are physical factors. Let's talk about food. The ones that we can prevent, okay? Especially every time we talk about preservatives. Longganisa. Are you eating longganisa? Yes or no?
Yes!
Masarap? Yes! Yeah, no?
Pero sabi nga po, we're using preservatives. Now guys, Mr. Homer, oh, I cannot forget his name, was able to say that when you eat longganisa or hotdog, as if parang kumakain ng embalsamadong baboy. Okay? But again, these are there for all of you. As you go home, try to get a piece of longganisa and a piece of meat and place them on a plate. Let them stay for one day, people, without trying to put them down in the refrigerator. The question is, ang kaya sa dalawa ko na masisira? Yung longganisa o yung baboy? Why? It has no preservatives. In all honesty, the preservatives used are the same as that of the free radicals. Doc, you just mentioned earlier that free radicals are bad. Yes, but there are also certain good effects of free radicals in your body. Why? Because once microorganisms go into your body, people, the free radicals will also try to kill the microorganisms. But if the amount of free radicals is so high, it can also damage the normal cells in the body. Kaya sasabihin mo natin, can we still eat this? Yes! But please, in moderation. Okay? What else? Look at this one. Food preparation. Frying. This is, oops, I'm sorry. That is kamote peel. Okay? Masarap pa kumain ng banana peel.
Yes.
Okay? But again, a warning is, if you are going to make use of this so-called oil, after using it once, you have to throw it right away. Because if you don't use it again, especially for more than 5 times, people, they are forming aniline, which is said to be a carcinogenic substance that can cause cancer to your body. Now, what though if you will just try to grill the pork or the beef? Look at this, hot dog, barbecue, and one of the all-time favorites, isaw. People, the warning is, put po sanang sunugin. Once you see this so-called black color, people, kulig itim, putawa natin, parang kulig na po. Tama, no? Guys, it is already benzopyrene. And again, benzopyrene is said to be what? A carcinogenic substance. You can grill them, people, but please, don't overcook the meat. Okay? Are you clear so far, guys?
Yes!
Okay po. Let's continue. How about stress factor? Guys, I guess, if that is the kind of job that you're doing every day, you will really suffer from different kinds of diseases. Isipin mo naman po yung laki nito. Okay, no? Next, how about emotional stress? Same thing, okay? Why, you can try to weaken your immune system. So these are the factors, guys, again, that can add up and lead into what? Different kinds of diseases. Now, people, what is the effect of free radical then?
Look at this.
Again, can you please read it out? Deoxyribonucleic acid is said to be a double helical structure, the one carrying your genetic material, and electron rich. It has been said that they are said to be the natural magnet for free radicals and the object or the favorite object of attack of free radicals. So what now will happen here? Look at this. If this is your DNA, the one carrying your genetic trait, your code, and that is the so-called free radicals, what will happen then? It will enter your DNA and they will try to disrupt the function of your DNA. Guys, I'd just like to clarify that some or most of the cells of our body usually dies and regenerates. Okay? A good example will be your skin, except it's a novel type of cell. Why? Because after 25 to 45 days, they will change. Okay? But the problem is, once the free radicals enter your DNA, we have this so-called word we use. Okay? Every time a cell dies, and that word is termed as apoptosis. People, can you please say it loud? Apoptosis, programmed cell death. If the free radicals will damage that DNA, then this so-called apoptosis will no longer happen. And there will be formation of what? Tumor later on. Pagpunta po sa balat mo niya, at sinira po yung function ng balat mo, nagkaroon ka ng tumor, as the tumor grows larger, people, it will cause what? Space occupying lesion or sometimes even cancer. Next. So what will happen here? If that is the cell, those are the different kinds of free radicals. They will try to go inside, they're trying to damage the membrane. And once they're inside the cell, people, again, what will happen here? They will kill the cell. Next, let's continue. Those are the external free radicals that we can get from the environment. Yes, again, we can eat, we can drink, and we can breathe the free radicals. But the problem is, remember, we can also produce our own free radicals. Guys, can you please repeat this word? Mitochondria. Say it loud.
Mitochondria.
The powerhouse of the cell. What is the function of the powerhouse of the cell? People, they will produce energy. If I'm going to ask you, do we need energy? Yes or no?
Yes.
Energy, people. But again, as we produce energy, we're also producing, again, what's this one? Free radicals. What will they do? First, they can kill or damage the mitochondria. And they can also damage the next cell. A better picture for this will be this one, people. Again, that is the mitochondria. A combination of oxygen plus glucose or carbohydrates will form energy. And we need energy for us to survive. But at the same time, people, we are also producing unpaired radicals or free radicals. Guys, if we have this so-called enough enzymes in your body, these free radicals will just be converted to what? Water or oxygen. But if the amount of free radicals is so much, then what will happen here? Then they will damage the next cell. They can destroy the mitochondria, they can destroy the nucleus, or even damage the function of your DNA inside that cell. And what will happen to you later on? Different kinds of diseases. Look at this. Again, I've already mentioned how many free radicals per stick of cigarette?
1 million.
Who amongst you is in this room are said to be smokers and say it's a man? Magkakahiyan. Ano po, no? So people, what will happen here? The cell that's smoking is cool because every time you smoke, people, you really look good. But the problem is it right? If you're going to compare people, this is the actual lungs of those people who don't smoke. And if you happen to be a smoker, people, just try to take a week. Your lungs might look like this. Next. Please, can you please quit, guys? Quit smoking. Because secondhand or passive smoking can kill someone you love. Now, let's just try to prove it, people. If you will not quit smoking, look at the color of the lungs. It's beautiful, people. Bright red in color. If the Englishman will mention this one, it is said to be bloody red. Okay? But if you happen to be a smoker and you develop lung cancer, then it will look like this. For those who are fond of drinking alcohol, that's liver cancer. For those who are fond of eating fried pork, fried beef, cancer of the stomach. For those who are fond of eating raw beef or raw meat, cancer of the intestines. Guys, you can even develop pancreatic cancer if you happen to be an alcoholic. Okay? What else? For those who are fond of eating, again, fried, okay? Those rich in uric acid, those who are not fond of drinking water, people, the requirement is you have to drink at least 8 to 10 glasses of water per day, you might develop what? Cancer of the kidney. Ladies and gentlemen, if I will ask, who amongst you can drink religiously at least 8 glasses of water every day? Can I see a raise of hands? Patay na naman. How about 10 glasses of water every day? Lima na ka. So, just trying to warn you people that what can happen if you will not drink water every day? The amount of water, exact amount of water every day, people. The required amount of water every day. UTI. Kidney stones. And lung cancer. I would just like to warn you people that kidney stones and UTI can lead to what? End-stage renal disease. And you will really regret for the rest of your lives if you will undergo dialysis twice a week. And that will be so painful in your heart. So please, people, while your kidney are still functioning well, please drink at least 8 to 10 glasses of water.
Next. Lymphatic cancer.
Guys, we're talking about cancer of the lymph nodes. I have a senior doctor friend who suffered from Hodgkin's lymphoma 3 years ago. And he's dead. We just really cannot tell who amongst us will suffer from this. And the main reason why we're trying to take food supplements is again to strengthen the function of the immune system. So the big question is, people, do we need to strengthen the function of our immune system? Yes or no?
Yes!
What else, guys? Yeah. One of the most common cancer, okay, one of the most famous kind of cancer. Here in the Philippines, of course, it is said to be one of the so-called top cancer causing death in our land. Okay? And sad to say, female still predominates the male when it comes to incidence of cancer, breast cancer. But a little warning people, once the male were able to feel a mass in your breast, most of the time, it will be cancer of the breast. Which means both male and female, no matter me, both male and female can suffer from cancer of the breast. Nagiba, kita ko na. Kumakapakapanan. What about other diseases of the pocket? Let's talk about the cardiovascular system. Can you please again read it loud, guys? Thrombus or blood clots. What are these? They're said to be a formation of what? Blood cells, fibrin strands, cholesterol, calcium deposits, and they will try to block your blood vessels, blood flow. Okay? Let's try to think of which people. If that will happen here, it will lead to what? Myocardial infarction or heart attack. But if that will happen here, blood vessels in your brain, then that will lead to what? Stroke or cerebral vascular accident or CVA. Now again, what are the possible sources? Cholesterol. So people, the simple question is, are we eating cholesterol every day? Yes or no?
Yes!
Masarap ba kainin?
Yes!
Diba? Yes! Masarap ba kumain ng french fries? Yes or no?
Yes!
Barbecue?
Yes!
Medium po?
Yes!
Yeah. That can possibly happen to us later on, people. Next! What if this cholesterol will try to harden the blood vessel wall? Blood vessel wall. Again, people, can you please read it loud? Aterosclerosis, the hardening and thickening of the blood vessel, people. Guys, this is the normal blood vessel, the lumen of the blood vessel. But once it leaks into these people, and there will be presence of blood clots there, then again, it's either heart attack or stroke. Initially, it will lead to hypertension, but later on, heart attack and stroke. Next. Now, what's the meaning of the picture? Okay, I'll try to do something here, people. Okay, and I would like all of you to participate. Can you please sit straight? And can you please breathe deeply? 1, 2, 3, inhale. Then cough. Inhale. Okay, then you're ready to breath. Okay, inhale, the free radicals. Okay? Nasingkot niyo na po yung mga free radicals. Maliwanag ko tayo. Why again? Because they're everywhere, people. If your friend, the one beside you, okay, coughs every now and then you're trying to inhale what? The free radicals. Can you try to smell the one beside you? Please. Okay? Especially the axillary part. If the others said to be quite offensive people, those are also said to be free radicals. Okay, oh, so people, there's no escaping the free radicals, guys. Because remember again, they're in your environment and we can produce our own free radicals. So people, again, what will happen here? These are the possible sources that we've already mentioned earlier. And these are the possible diseases that can happen to you. Guys, just try to pick one. They're for free. Okay? Because of the free radicals. Now, people, this is what we need. I would like you to shout it out, guys. What do you guys want?
They're mainly derived from plants.
They're plant-based nutrients. They even serve as your defense. And of course, your free radical scavengers. Why? What will they do? They even try to prevent and repair damage done by the free radicals. So the big question is, do we need high levels of antioxidants? Yes or no?
Yes!
Absolutely, people. Now, some of the so-called antioxidants are the vitamins. So they will try to prevent the free radicals from entering your cells. Second, guys, they will act like what? Takpan. Okay? First, they will prevent the free radicals. Or once they are already inside the free radicals, they will just try to what? Control it and neutralize it. What else? Look at this picture. Look at the picture, guys. That cell was divided into equal halves. And of course, both of which were exposed to free radicals. But the other half was said to be rich in antioxidants. And guys, just try to look at that picture, that cell. That part of the cell without antioxidants led into what? Cell death. But that part of the cell rich with antioxidants was still what? Said to be functioning well. So again, do we need antioxidants? Yes or no?
Yes!
Okay, people, let's continue this. Again, let's try to show you the oxygen atom. If they will combine with glucose or carbohydrates to form energy, one electron will be removed and it will become a free radical. And what will they do? If that is already a free radical, the question is, Doc, how long can it survive? It's just a matter of few seconds before they die. They can only survive in just a matter of few seconds. But if I am the free radical and I'm beside a normal atom, what will I do? I'm going to snatch one of the electrons here. That can also cause what? Or that can also lead to what? Free radical formation. And that will die. And what will I going to do, people? I'm also going to snatch one of the electrons here. That will form free radicals. It will be a domino effect, people. And again, people, once you combine the atoms, they will form what? Molecules. And remember, people, in the cell membrane are made up of molecules. So that will cause what? Cell membrane damage. People, what then is the significance of giving enough antioxidants? These antioxidants will try to supply electrons to the free radicals. And the question is not, if they will supply electrons, will they also become free radicals? No. Why? Because antioxidants have to be what? They can supply endless electrons. Meron po silang lifetime supply ng electrons. So again, the question is, do we need antioxidants? Yes or no?
Yes!
Let's continue, guys. These are according to clinical studies done in the past. We're not trying to claim that we can treat diseases by giving food supplements. Are we clear with that one so far, people? But according to studies done by different scientists, okay, if you can supply enough level of antioxidants, then we can be able to recover from these so-called medical conditions or diseases. And just try to look at these medical conditions, guys. I'm sure you will be interested in taking high levels of antioxidants. Cancer, early aging process, cardiovascular diseases, and even inflammatory reaction, even what? Diabetes mellitus. So the deep question is, people, kailangan ba talaga ng antioxidants, yes or no?
Yes!
Maganda ba antioxidants, yes or no?
Yes!
What else, guys? It can even what? Support the different organs, different systems, and different functions of your body. Especially, guys, if you have some problems in your reproductive function. For the past few years, people, we have so many testimonies, health testimonies, and I also know one person who were not able to produce a child for more than 2 years because his sperm count was so low. Okay? But when they took the product complete, people, doctor, his sperm count was only around 10 million. And we all know that what's needed is around 150 million sperm per ejaculation. But when they took the product complete, that was 7 years ago, as of the time being, people, they already have 3 kids. And the sperm count went up to normal. So we have one more question.
So again,
can you please read it out? How much? 5 kinds of fruits and vegetables, medium size, every day. who amongst you can eat 5 kinds of fruits and vegetables, medium size every day? Can you please raise your hand? So, it only means of one thing, that we need a food supplement that will give us more than the requirements given by World Health Organization. So the big question is, are you ready to know the products of any global, yes or no?
Yes!
And so we'd like to say it loud. But before that, people, by the way, we'd just like to mention this one to you. We'd just like to clarify this issue to all of us. RDA versus RDI, before we mention a carrier product, can you please do this one? Recommended dietary allowance. What's the one used as a standard before? Okay? When you talk about daily amounts of vitamins in the health person, that was before. That was years ago. Then it has changed into what? Daily value. Can you please again read this out?
Daily value.
And it was divided into two. What are these? Daily reference values. Can you please read it out? Daily reference values. And the reference daily intakes. Again, can you please read louder this time? Reference daily intakes. So guys, what are these two references? Okay? First, daily reference value and reference daily intake. When you talk about the DRV, okay, they will be your reference, the dietary reference for fats, saturated fats, cholesterol, carbohydrates, and proteins, the nutrients. While when you talk about the RDI or the reference daily intake, they will be dealing with the vitamins and minerals. But I would like to know this one, people. I would like to mention this one to you, that before, every time I talk about your recommended dietary allowance, it is only giving us a bare minimum requirements of the vitamins and minerals that can try to prevent. The word there is prevent, just prevent diseases from happening in your body. But people, look at this. Not enough, okay? If you would like to have a maximum health. The reason why we came up with this word. And please, put it out this time. What's the word, people?
Optimum daily intake.
Optimum daily intake. Why the need for ODI? Because that is the amount of nutrients needed for vibrant, good health. If I will ask you people, would you like to have a vibrant good health, yes or no?
Yes!
Because if you have a vibrant good health people, we can be able to prevent diseases from happening in our body. It only means one thing, that you need to take more than what is required to have a vibrant good health. Guys, the reason why we came this word synergism. Again people, can you please say it now?
Synergism.
Let's try to make it simple people, it's a phenomenon whereby two or more vitamins combine to create a stronger vitamin function than the sum of their individual effects will suggest. If I will ask you people, how many components do we have in C24/7? 140 components. So guys, if we will take more than two components, in our product people, we have 140 components. Why should you combine the components people? They will try to improve the function of each of the components of our product C24/7. So the question is people, do we have a wonderful product in C24/7?
Yes!
Let's continue people. Look at this. Vitamins usually work synergistically. And guys, remember this and please read this one. Can you please read this one, people? Taking a single vitamin or mineral may be ineffective or even dangerous. As what Dr. Dean Morrison explained during the first day of our 3-day event in our 8-year anniversary, that if you just take calcium, then that calcium later on can lead to the formation of stones inside your body. But if you're going to take calcium together with the other vitamins and minerals, then they will become beneficial to our body. So the big question is, do we need to take more than one component of a product every day, yes or no?
Yes!
People, with this, let's try to mention our product people. What is the name of our carrier product?
C24/7
Nutraceuticals. Look at the cellular functions of their product. Okay? And again, with that people, the question is, maganda ba ang talab ng produktong C24/7? Yes or no?
Yes!
Now, the components.
Look at the components. With anti-aging components, with longevity pills. Now, let's go to details. Please, look at this one. Unique selling proposition for us members of the company. First and foremost, we have 22,000 plant-based nutrients. Again, I'm daring you. Later on, as you go home, try to Google on different herbal products. And I can assure you that, guys, you will find it so hard to find a product that contains more than this. Because this one really contains high levels of phytonutrients. So, maganda ang pagkakanta so far, guys?
Yes!
Next. The vitamins we have been taking since infancy, from A, B, C, D, E, K, B1 to B12, A to C, is right there in our products 24/7. Now, look at this. Look at the lineups of vitamins, okay? Major minerals, and of course, even trace minerals. Let's mention it one at a time. First, I would like to remind you people that it's quite vital to our lives if we have enough vitamins in our body. And the first will still be vitamin A or retinol or carotenoids. All of which people, I would like to simplify this one, all of these vitamins have this so-called antioxidant effect. What I'm going to emphasize or give emphasis to people will be their so-called unique actions in our body. And look at the ones colored red. They will be good for your skin. And of course, good for your vision. Okay? This is why we always advocate that you should eat one carrots, but not too much. Just enough per day. Okay? Next. Vitamin D complex. For what? Brain and nerve functions. And they will try to prevent people from you suffering from different kinds of what? Degenerative conditions of the nerves, like your Alzheimer's disease. What's Alzheimer's disease, people? That's the sort of dementia or memory loss. And then the big question is, who amongst us will suffer from this? We cannot tell who. Okay? If it will happen, it will happen. But again, there's also old saying, people, that prevention is better than cure. So if I were you guys, I will take a product that contains complete vitamin B. Next, vitamin C ascorbic acid. What is the function? Strengthens the body's immune system. In all honesty, guys, if you're going to analyze the vitamins, vitamin C will still be one of the best. But it will be best taken with the other so-called vitamins available in the market. But don't worry, people, because all of these vitamins are already present in our product C24/7. Okay? Next one. What else? Vitamin D. Normal bone growth and teeth formation. Ladies and gentlemen, the problem is, once the ladies reach the age of 45, so I would like to ask you, and I would like you to be honest, who amongst you ladies are already 45 years old and above, can you please raise your hands? Madami na. So, the problem is, menopause. Okay? And once you reach the age of menopausal stage, then the big problem is, of course, osteoporosis. Your bones are becoming brittle. The more reason that you need to take products that will give you vitamin D, it's mainly because it will try to guide the calcium from the intestines to go inside the blood vessels, then towards the bone to strengthen the function of the bone. So do we need vitamin D, yes or no?
Yes!
What else, guys? Vitamin D, oops! Antioxidants, and so on and so forth. But for the males inside this room, for the males, can you please read this? Treats male infertility. So if you're trying to improve the function of your, you know who, right? If you're trying to improve the function of your junior. If you'd like to produce kids, babies, guys, then you must, the word is must, have enough level of vitamin E in your body. Next, vitamin K or pyroglucanone. Essential in blood clotting. Every time a baby is born inside the nursery, the nurses are already giving what? Injections of vitamin K. Why? In order to prevent bleeding episodes for the newly born kids. Okay? So guys, are the vitamins good, yes or no?
Yes!
Next, people. Let's talk about major minerals. And people, calcium is said to be the what? The most abundant mineral in our body. And 99% of which will be in your bones and teeth. The simple question is, well, 99%, how about the 1%? For your information, people, do you know that we need calcium for our muscles?
Why? Because we need the calcium to start muscle contraction. So people, again, you must be able to know that you need to have normal amount or levels of calcium if you want your body to function normally, especially your muscles. It's not just about the bones that eat, it's more of the muscles, people. Next. What else? Look at this. Chloride. Normal acid-base balance of body fluids and normal blood volume and pressure. Even if you're going to combine chloride with sodium, it will form what? Salt. Okay, so still people, we need to eat a little portion of salt, but not too much, because if you're going to increase sodium chloride, then most probably people, it can lead to what? Hypertension. Okay? Next, magnesium. I would like you to read this one, people. What do you call this one? Anti-stress mineral. So look, what will be the function? If you will take a product that contains magnesium, there will be a production of this so-called feel-good neurotransmitter. And what's the word? Serotonin. Can you say it out again, people? Serotonin. Guys, it will relieve stress and anxiety. Let me ask you simply, people. Are we suffering from stress, yes or no?
Yes!
Do we have a stressful life, yes or no?
Yes!
Just look at the one beside you. If it will cause stress, then try to what? Eliminate those people. Come on. Please, guys. We need this one magnesium, okay, po? What else? Phosphorus. Normal bone and entry structure. Potassium. Okay. It's also good for your what? Cardiovascular protection. Warning. If and ever you will try to increase the level of potassium, that can lead to what? Tachycardia. Or that will try to increase heart rate, and that will be detrimental in the heart. What else? Sodium. The combination for potassium, proper nerves and muscle functions, and normal blood pH level. Then of course, the song about sulfur. Guys, again, can you please read this loud? Healing mineral wine. Because sulfur is needed, essential for glutathione, coenzyme A, and vitamin B1 synthesis production. Again, guys, every time you talk about glutathione, do we need glutathione, yes or no?
Yes.
Ladies, especially, every time you talk about glutathione, what's the first thing that will enter your mind?
Whitening.
Patita na namin pa ng salita, no? So, whitening, okay? It will make you look better, and it will make you look younger. Okay? So, do we need glutathione, yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, what else, people? Trace minerals from you. Insulin activity in the body will be stimulated. And that can control your blood sugar, people. Not just the sugar, but also the cholesterol, and of course, the fats and triglycerides. Copper, for enzyme production. The one that can speed up your metabolism. What else? Fluoride, okay. That can prevent what? To decay. So again, if you're going just to analyze, people, everything you need, everything your body needs, already there in your products in 24/7. Okay, what else? Iodine, energy production and fat metabolism. If I'm going to ask you, people, if you have low levels of iodine, most probably, guys, you will suffer from what kind of disease?
Goiter.
That's why the main problem for those living in mountainous areas, guys, like Baguio, is of course goiter. Why? Because of the lack of what? Fish that contains high levels of iodine. Okay? What else? Guys, can you please read this one? Iron, the most important mineral. Why? Because for the transport of oxygen. Who amongst you guys have suffered or still suffering from anemia? Can you please raise your hands? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Tita, what are the usual symptoms every time you suffer from anemia? Nahihilo, dizziness, easy fatigability. You get easily tired. Why? Because every time you move, people, remember, every time you move your muscles, you are producing or you are trying to waste energy. Yes or no?
Yes.
But since you don't have enough level of hemoglobin, you will have low level of oxygen, and the production of energy will also be low. And that is the importance of having a normal amount of iron in your body. Next, manganese. Prevents reproductive dysfunctions or even what? Again, infertility. Let's continue, people. Molybdenum. They will try to eliminate sulfate toxins.
Selenium. Uy! May metabolic selenium, guys. Are you familiar with Selsun Blue? Naku, mga hindi niya yata alam ang Selsun Blue, no? Shampoo. For the hair. Why again, people attend the draft? Because selenium is everyone. Anti-tinggan. Okay? And also, they will work synergistically. They will work better with vitamin as what? Antioxidants. And of course, zinc. It's quite important why? Because they will try to activate T lymphocytes that will try to fight infection. So guys, with all of this so far, do we have a magnificent product in C24/7, yes or no?
Yes!
Can you please give a hand for product so far? Yes! 12 whole fruit juice blends. People, look at this. Look at the colors. Look at these fruits. It's really good. They're really good, guys. But every time you ask me, though, of course, one of the best will still be pineapple. But once you reach the age of 45, or 35, okay, I would like you to eat what? The berries. Because they're proven to have what the function is to what? They will try to bring down the level of cholesterol. They will try to normalize your cholesterol. Okay? Which means they will try to improve the flow of blood. Now, look at this. These are different kinds of studies that will try to show to you different fruits, especially cherries or berries, with high levels of antioxidants. Let's try to know this one. Cherry, okay, blueberry, blackberry, strawberry, raspberry, plums, orange, grapes. The question is, are they present in our products in 24/7, yes or no?
Yes!
Same thing here. Those are also the fruits found in our products in 24/7. And also the same thing with this one. Even the plums are right there. Next, okay? We've tried to make it simple. We've tried to summarize the functions in table form. I will no longer mention everything, people. I just like to note here that if you're going to look at a product that has high levels of antioxidants, that will be good for your cardiovascular system, that will also be having an anti-cancer activity, it is right there in the product C24/7. Same thing with this one. So the question is, people, maganda ba ang C24/7 so far, yes or no?
Yes!
Okay, palapan nga po kayo. Next! Helpful vegetable juice blends, people. Again, these are the lineup. We have 12 here. But let's try to make it simple again. Antioxidant, cardiovascular, anti-cancer, everything is right there. Next, again, if I will ask you, how much was the requirements, fruits and vegetables given by World Health Organization per day? Quite high. In our product, people, we have how much?
100.
Have we gone beyond the requirements, yes or no?
Yes.
Let's continue, people. We have 18 amino acids. Guys, when you talk about amino acids, the very simple definition is they are the building blocks of proteins. Can you please say it now? Building blocks of proteins for growth, repair, and maintenance of body tissues. They will also serve as your enzymes, nutrients, and of course, hormones. We have two types of amino acids, the essential and non-essential. If I'm going to ask you, do we need essential amino acids, yes or no?
Yes.
Do we need non-essential amino acids, yes or no? The answer is said to be yes or no. Okay? Do we need non-essentials? Yes or no? Patay. Bahala ka to. No? Of course, we still need non-essential amino acids. But the thing here is, this one cannot be produced by the body. That's why we need to eat them. But these non-essential amino acids can be produced by the body. Okay, so we all need these so-called amino acids. Because if not, then you might suffer from different kinds of diseases. Let's continue, guys. Okay? Amino acids. Okay. Super green foods and spirulina blend. Okay? By the way, I forgot to mention the amino acids right here. Okay? Super green foods. Spirulina. Barley grass. Okay? Wheatgrass. Lemongrass or anglad sa Bisaya. Chlorella will be for growth. And cilantro will be for cough. But still, the most famous will be what? Spirulina. Okay. We all know, people, that the one that gives the green coloring pigment to the plants is called chlorophyll. But again, for us to have a better picture
of the so-called different green plants. Again, just look at this. Antioxidants, cardiovascular, anti-cancer, and even for what? Prevention of gallstone formation. So ladies, if you have a nice history of gallstone formation in your family, then please, pwede take our products in 20%. What else? Let's continue. The same thing applies to this one. Antioxidants, lowers blood sugar, cardiovascular, of course, anti-cancer activities. Well, let's continue. Mushrooms. Guys, just look at the mushrooms. Okay? We have this so-called shiitake, kiritake, meitake, yam shiitake. Everything's all about atake. Why? I always try to make it as a joke, but in all honesty, people, it really has atake components. Why? Just look at this. Antioxidants, anti-cancer, anti-inflammatory, antibacterial, anti-viral, and anti-fungal. So guys, do we have a wonderful product in C24/7?
Yes!
Next, okay. Digestive enzymes. Guys, this will be needed for the breakdown of macromolecules. When you talk about macromolecules, they are certainly the large molecules, the carbohydrates, proteins, fats that we eat, into smaller building blocks or micromolecules. Guys, if we will eat carbohydrates or starch, in our mouth, people, we need what? Salivary amylase. The question is, do we have salivary amylase, yes or no?
Yes.
Now, if you will eat meat products like pork and beef, then you need protease. The question is, people, do we have protease down there, yes or no?
Yes.
And guess if you will eat fatty foods, tama ng baboy, okay, tama ng bata, hindi ka napapainin na, mag-star yata yun, then you will need what? Lipase. So people, kompleto ba ang laman ng produktong C24/7?
Yes!
Pakipalapakan nga po kayo. This one, in our presentation, lagi lang dinapagat. Bypassing. But just try to look at the herbs and special nutrients in our product. First will be bioflavonoids. Antioxidant, anti-cancer, cardiovascular protection, and so on and so forth. Next, okay? Again, that will be table 4. Siberian Ilotero roots. One of the most significant functional which is to what? Boost your body's immune defense. Increases body's stamina and endurance, and relieves stress, and of course, reduces fatigue. Next, inositol. What's that name? Vitamin B8. What is the function? Triggers the calcium release in cells. And they will also participate in various transmission of what? Messages in the central nervous system. So if you would like to improve the function of your nervous system, people, then you need what? Inositol. Guys, let's continue. Choline, precursor of acetylcholine. And what is that? A neurotransmitter again for your brain. Essential in cognitive reasoning, memory, ability, and of course, muscle control. What else? Let's continue. Para-aminobenzoic acid, pro-vitamin or cofactor, what? Vitamin B complexes. And if you're going to other people, they will work hand-in-hand with inositol, vitamin B5, and B9. Guys, especially for those ages 45 and above, in preventing the gray of hair due to stress and vitamin D deficiency. Pero ito talaga, may kinalaman na stress sa pagpuli ng buhok?
Yes.
So, again, if you would like to slow it down, or most probably prevent it from happening, so please, people, we need PABA or panaminobenzoic acid. Okay? Next, protein. Compound yellowish to greenish color and provides a blood flavonoid glycoside. Slows aging process. The reason why we take the product C24/7 is of course to slow down our aging process. In all honesty, I've already proven that one slows aging process. Why? Because every time when we had a reunion, our 25th year after high school, people, that is silver, ba?
Yes,
okay, silver. When I was able to see, when I saw my classmates during our reunion,
You know what happened, people? I called them Ate and Kuya. Why? Because number one, galang rin siya. Number two, yung buhok siya rin. Siya rin rin po, no? Sa rin rin. Or even up down, no? So, why? Because we have a very wonderful product in the presence of C24/7. The coloring pigment to all fruits and vegetables, and that's quite essential, people. Why? It contains high levels of antioxidants. What else? Chlorophyll. We all know this one. Green pigments to all plants, and considerably what? Can you please read this out? World's greatest miracle superfood. The reason why you need to take this, people. Why? Reach a source of DNA and, of course, RNA for cellular repair. If you would like to look younger, if you would like to prevent diseases, people. If you would like to prevent the so-called wrinkles, people, you need this. Okay? What else? DNA. RNA. From cholera and spirulina, people. Direct cellular growth, repair, and renewal. And of course, can you please read this one, people? Anti-aging factor. Okay? Who amongst you have been taking the product for more than 6 months? See, 20%. One thing. So most of you are new members in the company.
Yes.
The reason why you look like that. I can say before, if you will take this something up, then you will look younger as years pass by. Okay? Do you want to look younger?
Yes.
Do you like to look more vibrant, guys?
Yes.
So please take the product. Okay, what else, people? Prolongs lifespan, huh? Boron. Okay? Enhances what? Memory, reasoning abilities, guys, and of course, mental alertness. What else? Lutein from marigold. Fat soluble yellow orange carotenoid pigment. Powerful antioxidants. And again, guys, and ladies, treats male and female infertility. So if you're still having some problems producing a child, try our products in the first ever complete. What else? Okay? Essential fatty acids. Okay. Omega 3. Can you please read this one? Long chain polyunsaturated fatty acid or PUFA. Omega 3 means what? Linoleic acid. So, what will be the benefits that we can get from this? Eyes, hair, skin, brain, heart, nerves, all of the solid organs, vital organs, will be having what? A better function. If you will take omega-3 fatty acid, they're also said to be what? Good for your cardiovascular system. And, guys, they can also boost your immune system. They can improve the flow of blood. They can even regulate your hormones. And people, they have an anti-cancer properties. Guys, flaxseed. Can you please read this one? Lignans. Can you please say it again, guys? Lignans. The one that will block the creation of new tumors. So if you would like to prevent tumors from developing in our body, then please take a product that contains lignans. It's said to be what? Rich. Or said to be present in flaxseed. Next. Sunflower seeds. Antioxidants. Okay, and it contains numerous types of vitamin B complex. What else? All of those things I've already mentioned, I just like to emphasize on the new on the invites. They are the ones seen in our former flagship product called the Complete Phyto Energizer. Ipon, do we have the product complete here?
Yes.
Here. Okay. So again, salt, phytonutrients, vitamins and minerals, et puyon. 6 years ago, September 2008, Doctor, this is the first time that I attended a seminar. And the ones explained to me by the speaker during the time, who happens to be a nurse, his name is Alvin Madrigal, was their product complete. In all honesty, during the time, I really hit the idea of promoting herbal products. Because number one, I'm a doctor, a specialist, and number two, I'm also a professor. And during our medical proper years, we were taught by our professors, who also happens to be medical doctors, that we should never promote herbal products that are not scientifically based. Okay? So, but still, I tried to listen, and I was able to appreciate the product.
for the first time in my medical profession, okay, as a specialist, it's the first time that I was able to what? Love a herbal product. And I joined the company. It's a matter of a few years before I became a full-time employee of the company. Why? Because I love the product completely, the first, complete vitamin digester. But the good news is, 2 years after that, the new product was born. And the name is C24/7. How come? All of these so-called components, present and complete, okay, you're able to add 9 other components. And these are the components which I'm going to explain to you. But before that, people, can you please read it loud? Anti-aging, antioxidant, and cancer. First, this is pain. What is the function? Stimulates glutathione production in the body. And we all know that when you talk about glutathione, whitening, anti-aging, you will look better, people. And of course, it's a strong antioxidant. Guys, do we need glutathione, yes or no?
Yes,
people. What else? Quercetin. What is the function? Antioxidants. Anti-allergy. Okay? Anti-inflammatory. Good for your heart and anti-cancer. Third, guys, let's talk about the grape skin extract. Can you please read this one? Resveratrol. Okay, well, when you talk about resveratrol, anti-aging is number one. Okay, longevity is the function. And there's a French paradox saying, people, that even if their French are said to be fond of eating meat products, still, they have a lower incidence of heart attack compared to the Americans. Why? Because of their fond of drinking what? Red wine. Which is said to be rich in what? Resveratrol. So people, prevents risk of developing neurodegenerative diseases. Like what again? Alzheimer's disease. Next, people, green tea. Guys, I would like you to read it loud. Can you please say this one, people? Epigallio catechin gallate. Can you please read it loud? Epigallio catechin gallate polyphenols. People, what is the main function? Great healing powers of green tea. Responsible for the great healing powers of green tea, which is called EGCG. Okay? Now, people, what is the function of the green tea? Prevents type 2 diabetes, antioxidant, anti-aging, anti-cancer, and again, prevents this of what? Developing neurodegenerative diseases. So, people, do we need this about anti-aging components, yes or no?
Yes.
What else, people? Coins and cuticles are diabetes. What is the function then? It energizes your cell. It can promote good flow of blood. It will try to boost your immune system. It can even oxygenate your tissues and again with an anti-aging components. Now, aside from those so-called 5 anti-aging components, we also have these. Guys, again, help me with this one. Can you please read it loud? Longevity polyphenols. We have the Japanese knotweed, the premium ribbon extract, the grapeseed extract, and the ultra-driven powder. Guys, others are asking me, Doc, there's wine. But Doc, there's alcohol. None. What we only derived from the so-called red wine extract was the resveratrol, not the alcohol component. And remember, people, we have this so-called halal rating that can prove the absence of alcohol in our product. With all of these, people, do we have the best herbal product in town? Yes or no?
Yes!
Now, people, that's our product. The main reason why we've been number one for the past 4 years, the main reason why we're expanding globally, the main reason why we have more than 100 centers nationwide, and when you talk about global market, people, these are the countries with branches of being global. What are these? Singapore, Taiwan, Korea, Hong Kong, Hawaii, Dubai. By the way, Mr. Miko Imson, part of the marketing team, is right now in Dubai. Okay, and of course, aside from Dubai, Nigeria, Ghana, Africa, Kuwait, and again, people, 2 weeks ago, in global, Brunei, okay, also open. But guys, we have the best
company here in the Philippines, yes or no?
Yes!
Because we have the best product. But the question is though, is it 24/7 meant for adults? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes!
Yes. Iba nag-isip pa. But how about the kids? By the way, when you talk about adult age, for us doctors, it usually starts at the age of 12. Because the height of those kids are said to be what? Same as that of the adult. How about those less than 12 years old? Now, don't worry people, we have a good product for our kids, okay? And I would like to, but before we mention the word or the name of the product, this is what I would like to explain to you. Kids today stays up late at night, okay? If you will not ask them to sleep, they will not sleep with one, okay? Same thing with, of course, it's for your own, okay? She will only sleep once I ask her to sleep beside me, okay? They skip breakfast. They will try to make all the possible excuses not to take the breakfast, okay? Hates fruits and vegetables, oh my God, but once they see fruits or vegetables, they will look like this, okay? And loves, wow, if you will give them chocolates, junk foods, in just one sitting, pupos, right? Exposed to free radicals, cigarette smoking, so please don't smoke beside your kids, by all means, guys. Okay? Pollution, radiation, TV, computers, cell phones, my golly, wow. My daughter can download games in the applications, which I cannot do, okay? She's better than me when you try to want open the games, okay? And they can even play for hours if you let, make them stop using the cell phone or the gadgets. So people, because of this, what will be the effect? Obesity. Okay? Stunted growth. Malnutrition. Again, I swear, 6 million malnourished Filipino children with lower intelligence, bad behavior, of course, very common for kids, bullying. Now look at this. Let's talk about IQ and the health on and the wealth of nations. Look at these guys. The average IQ of Filipinos is said to be 86. But though, that's too much, 86, that's good. Compared to the world IQ, guys, worldwide IQ, 100. Will that still be good mental? Okay, why again? Because of these factors. Now guys, the average person in the world eats only an average of 1.8 fruits and vegetables per day. And again, if you're going to recall what we discussed earlier, how much should we eat every day when you talk about fruits and vegetables? It's too far. Now people, look at this. Let's talk about the Food and Drug Administration of the Philippines. It recommends that children consume a minimum of what? 5 servings of fruits and vegetables per day. And studies have shown that the best sources still of vitamins and minerals will be the fruits and vegetables. Now, essential for what? Grow up. Brain development. Strong immune system. For you to become immune competent. Strong teeth and bones, and of course, good eyesight. Let's continue with this. There was a research done, Journal of School Health in the US, and it shows that 5th grade children with the highest intake of fruits and vegetables per day performed best on the so-called standardized test. So again, what are we trying to drive at here? That we should please convince our kids to eat enough fruits and vegetables per day. Now guys, this is the product. A very good product for the kids. People, can you please read it out? Kiwi 24/7 Nutri-Gummies. Guys, have you tried the product, yes or no?
Yes!
What's the flavors, guys? Again, orange, cherry, and grapes. Nutri-Gummies. Have you tried gummy bears before?
Yes!
Same thing here, okay? I can assure you that once your kid tries this product, they will love the taste. And people, we doctors, before we give vitamins, my wife has, by the way, is a vegetarian, and every time she gives vitamins for the kids, for her clients,
what we usually do is we are the ones who initially taste the vitamins. If by chance we love the taste of the vitamins, then we recommend it to our clients. Okay? Now people, it is good? Yes. But the thing here is, the question is not, what are the components of this product? Okay guys, once I show you the numbers, can you please read those numbers now? Can you do that guys?
Yes. Okay,
let's start. What? How much?
40
vitamins, essential vitamins and minerals. Again, from A, B, C, D, E, K, B1 to B12, A to C, it's right there. Best recommend breakfast, lunch, or dinner. So, what's the youngest possible age you can take the vitamins? What's the age people? 2 years old. Once or twice a day. 2 to 11 years old. Are we clear so far, people?
Yes.
Let's continue, guys. Guys, can you please read it loud? 26 fruits and vegetables. Again, people, if you're going to look at these fruits and vegetables, do we need them, yes or no?
Yes.
But if you're going to show this to your kids, especially broccoli, cabbage, and cauliflower, do you think they will appreciate the vegetables, yes or no?
No.
Especially if the age is around 3 or 4 years old. If by chance you will show this to them, what will be the reaction? Ew. But again, the question is, do we need them? Yes or no?
Yes.
People, don't worry why, because all of them are now part of the product TD24/7 of Business Global. And this is what's not needed by our very good vitamins for the kids. And lucky for us, they're not present in our product. Especially, no allergens. Why? It only means one thing, that there will be no allergic reaction for our TV clients. What else? At the end of the day, you will ask me, what are these old components present in the product? Can you please read this one?
Pectin.
A complex carbohydrate. Found where? Cell walls. When you talk about cell walls, plants. Cell membrane, animals. In the cell wall, or in between the cell wall. Which means, they will try to regulate the flow of water in between the cells, and will try to make them rigid. The main reason why our product is said to be in gummies is because of the so-called pectin. Okay? What else? Can you please read this one? Organic tapioca is a sweetener, people, from tapioca starch. If you're going to analyze, though, what's good with this product? Alternative sweetener to sucrose. When you talk about sucrose, it's the table sugar, the white table sugar, people. Now, the nutritional composition of organic tapioca syrup is similar to sucrose. But the advantage is, people, it may be slightly healthier option to white crystals. Why again? Because this one has lower calories. So if your fear is for your kids to become obese, then don't worry people why, it has lower calories and of course, lower carbohydrates. So, do we have a better vitamins for the kids in the presence of kids 24/7, yes or no?
Yes!
Cane juice, evaporated cane juice, again, a healthy alternative to refined sugar. Why? People, because it retains more of the nutrients found in sugar cane. Okay? Why again? Because it will only undergo, okay, a certain type of processing that is not the same as that of refined sugar. Okay? Next. Benefits. Again, for growth and thinking skills, vitamin B complex. Second, for stronger immunity, vitamin C as an antioxidant. Third and fourth, I still do believe that you must allow your kids to play every day, yes or no?
Yes!
For them to enjoy life. But in order for them to do so, people, be sure that they have a strong bones and they should have extra energy. And for them to be able to absorb the vitamins, minerals, and nutrients, people, you have to be sure that their digestive system is functioning well. The people who know this, do we have a wonderful product in TD24/7? Yes or no?
Yes!
Wonderful product, guys. Yes. Can you please read the product, guys?
Complete.
With how much micronutrients?
60,000.
Let's try to recall the product C24/7. When we talk about C24/7, people, it depends how much micronutrients?
60,000.
Which only means that our product C24/7 contains more 6,000 micronutrients than that of Complete. And the next question is though, is the product Complete a good product? Yes! Remember, I guess, 6 years ago, that was the one That was the product that made me become part of Villena. But the second question is, do we need to explain everything again?
Not
anymore. Why? Because all of the products of Complete, or all of the components of Complete, are not part of what product?
Seed
Universal Med. Next, another product that is also present in Seed Universal Med. What is the name?
Restore Life.
No, that one has the longevity formula. Yes. Okay? And people, I would like to remind you that when it was launched in the States, it was even promoted by Oprah Winfrey and Barbara Walters. Now, let's talk about the components of Restore Life. Question on people. It's good if you would like to prevent heart diseases. Why? It can reduce inflammation. Second, prevents oxidation of LDL or the so-called bad carriers of cholesterol. That can decrease the incidence of heart attack. Next, cancer. Why? They will try to limit the spread of cancer cells. And they will trigger the process of cancer cell that causes what? Apoptosis. The one that I mentioned earlier. Okay? So even if you have cancer cells in your body, if you will take this product, then these cancer cells will probably die. What else? Alzheimer's disease, why again? Protects nerve cells from damage. Not just of the brain, but also of the nerves. What else? Diabetes. This one, people. What I would like to mention is that we have two kinds of diabetes. Please repeat the words. DM1 and DM2. Can you please say it loud?
DM1
and DM2. Now talk about DM1. You have low levels of insulin or not at all. But when you talk about DM2, guys, it means you have enough levels of insulin, but there's a to-be, and I would like you to repeat this one, insensitive insulin. Can you please say it loud?
Yes.
Insensitive insulin. People, what will be the advantage? If you will use your product Restore Life with resveratrol, they will try to make your insulin sensitive again. And once they become sensitive people, they will try to get the glucose towards the cell and will convert this to become energy. They say they can help normalize your blood sugar. What else? Activates SIRT1 genes. Can you please say it loud, guys? SIRT1 genes. People, what will they do? They are said to be inside your nucleus. Once you activate the SIRT1 genes, the function is to repair your damaged DNA. And once you repair damaged DNA, people, according to studies, guys, it can also try to improve the function of the cell. And that can try to prolong human life by approximately 30 to 60%. People, I would just like to mention that the average age for Filipinos right now is said to be 67 years old. Okay? Average worldwide, 7 years old. If you would take the product, plus 60%, it only means one thing, that sooner or later, we can be able to reach 100 years old. So just try to imagine, what if all of you are now 100 years old? And your speaker is still me. Would that be good, guys?
Yes!
It's continually fun, so that's good. By the way, people, I forgot to mention that if you will take Restore Life, it can also try to what? Stimulate the production of, I would like you to repeat these words, adiponectin hormone. Can you please say it out, guys?
Adiponectin hormone.
Derived from the word adipose tissue. And what will be the benefit of which, people? It will try to burn your fats. So again, try to look at the one beside you. Okay, so a good advice is, you have to take the Prada. Why? It will be converted to become a good source of energy. So with all these people, do we have a magnificent product in Restore Life, yes or no?
Yes!
Okay, pala paan nga po niya. Now, after these products, guys, let's talk about beverage products. Okay. Iman, are you fond of drinking coffee, yes or no?
Yes!
Do you like to drink coffee, guys?
Yes!
Approximately 90% of Filipinos are fond of drinking coffee. That is according to studies. Okay, 90%. So people, sabi-sabi po tayo. Can you please read the name of our product?
Villena
Alkaline Coffee. The first alkaline-based coffee in the world. Let me repeat. The first alkaline-based coffee in the world. Okay, what else? fourth-class coffee wine, Coffee Arabica, was the one that we used for this product. Same coffee used by McDonald's and even Starbucks. Next. Dog. Is it good? Yes. Is it good for the heart? Yes, also. Why? I would like to repeat these words. Less caffeine. Can you say it loud?
Less caffeine.
Not enough to increase your heart rate. Now, Dog. How much does it contain? People, this one contains 16,000 in one coffee. The first timers are thinking, the only coffee I knew is 3-in-1. This one will be 6,000-in-1. Let me ask you again, people. How many phytonutrients is present in the universe that incomplete? 16,000. People, what our company did was, of course, to get 1/3 of the milligrams of complete and it's added to little coffee, which means we are drinking a herbal coffee drink. A coffee-tropical drink. And what are the components, guys? Coffee Arabica, alkaline base, with water to complete. So do we have a great coffee in Villena Coffee Bond?
Yes!
Choose your flavors. You have the latte, the original, and of course the cappuccino. But the next type of coffee is what I love most. But before that, guys, let's talk about coffee per se. Let's start to remove complete first and just concentrate on coffee. What will be the benefits that we can get from just drinking coffee? You talk about coffee, by itself, it's already an antioxidant. Call it what? Quinines. With chlorogenic acid, of course, talk about perols. Now, people, if you will drink coffee, the likelihood of suffering from diabetes will be lowered by 50%. You can also lower down the risk of colon cancer by 25%. 80% for the risk of Parkinson's disease, and 80% for the risk of you suffering from liver cirrhosis. By the way, people, once you suffer from liver cirrhosis, it means your liver is already totally damaged. What else? 50% decreased risk of gallstones, guys. And you can also help manage asthma, headache. It can boost the mood. In all honesty, guys, before I start my presentation, I usually ask the staff for a coffee. Why? It really makes me feel better. And of course, prevents dental cavities. Now, the last sentence, I'm sure the smokers will love this. Why? Offsets damage caused by smoking. So maybe you're thinking, Doc, does it mean that if I will drink liver coffee, then it's good for me to continue with my smoking? No. It will still be better if you will start smoking and drink coffee. So with all these people, do we have a wonderful product in Villena Coffee, yes or no?
Yes!
But again, guys, I do hope the slides will be here, okay? It's not there, okay? The last type of coffee that we have is, of course, Liven Coffee Sugar Free. Members of the company, do we have a wonderful product in Liven Coffee Sugar Free?
Yes!
Is it sweet?
Yes!
Yes! Again, the first timers may ask, Doc, how come sugar-free, that it's sweet, okay? People, because we were able to add a substance, a component that really makes it special. And the word is stevia. Can you say it loud?
Stevia.
What is stevia, people? First, 100% organic product. Second, 300 times sweeter than sugar. Can you please say it again? 300 times sweeter than sugar. As a professor, people, I was really thinking that still the sweetest will be sugar. But I was proven wrong by the company. Why? Because when I read these people, this is really 300 times sweeter than sugar. But again, it is certified organic. What else needs to be mentioned here? Okay, aside from being organic, aside from being 300 times sweeter than sugar, guys, I'm lost. Okay? Guys, it is said to be approved by US FDA since 2008. Now, what will be the benefits for drinking so-called stevia? First, people, it can try to help normalize your blood pressure. Okay. Second, it can safely be given for those suffering from diabetes. Why? It has no sugar, people. What else? It has an antibacterial properties that can help strengthen the bone, And finally, people, still my favorite, is an antioxidant, anti-cancer properties. So with all these people, do we have a water product in Lily Sugar Free? Yes or no?
Yes!
If your age happens to be 35 years old and above, of the four coffees that we have, I will ask you to please prefer Lily Coffee Sugar Free. Because that will be better for our age. Are we clear so far?
Yes!
For, that will be for the adults. Let's go for the kids again, okay? We also have a beverage for the kids. People, what is the name of our chocolate? My Choco. Alkaline also. It's a chocosuticals, guys. Again, it's one third of complete. And with docosan hexanoic acid or DHA. Doc, proven to improve your brain memory? Yes! Now people, if that is My Choco, then again, let's just try to concentrate on Choco. What if it has no complete? What will be the benefits that we can get from Choco drinks? This one, people, look at this. Cocoa plant, antioxidants, flavonoids. What else? 50%, it can lower down the risk of what? Heart attack. Second, it can also lower down your blood pressure. Third, okay? LDL oxidation prevents platelet clumping inside your blood vessels. That will try to improve the flow of blood. What else? Okay? Anti-inflammatory. Then, it can improve again the blood flow inside your blood vessels. Especially guys, it will try to enhance the action of the so-called neurotransmitter called as what? Serotonin. Again, people, can you please say it now?
Serotonin.
That will help try to regulate your mood and of course your sleeping pattern. If you find it so hard sleeping at night because of this whole insomnia, please try our chocolate drink. So people, with all of this, do we have a wonderful product in my chocolate? Yes or no?
Yes!
A warm applause for our product, guys. For ladies, okay, let's talk about whitening beauty products. Guys, sabi-sabi po, what is the name of our product?
White Light.
Okay, look at this. When you talk about white light, first and foremost, we are dealing with what? L-glutathione. Okay, people, can you please say it now?
L-glutathione
and ascorbic acid. Why L-glutathione? L stands for level. Okay, when you talk about level, that is the active form of glutathione. Guys, next, it is also in the reduced form. Why again? To be easily absorbed in the body. Second, why with vitamin C? Proven medically, in the absence of vitamin C, glutathione cannot penetrate the cell membrane and it will become ineffective. But with vitamin C, people, they will be able to go inside the cell. And of course, people, they will try to block the production of melanin. Okay, before that though, how are you going to use this product? I would like to try this one, the first sublingual glutathione spray in the market. Can you please say it now? The first sublingual glutathione spray in the market to knock on the skin, definitely not. It will become ineffective. It should be sprayed under your tongue. Why again? Because we have so many blood vessels under our tongue. Okay. So again, shake the bottle first. White plastic bottle. Then, spray it under your tongue. Initially, 3 puffs. Can you please say it now?
3 puffs
for these sprays under your tongue. Next rule, please. Do not swallow your saliva. Let it stay under your tongue in a matter of 20 seconds to 1 minute. How long?
20
seconds to 1 minute. Guys, I didn't say 20 minutes. Because if it will be for 20 minutes, magdadawak yun naman. Magdadawak mo masyadil. That will be for so long, guys. Okay? So what will happen here? Glutathione and vitamin C will now enter the capillaries under your tongue. They will spread to your body. And some of which will go to our skin. Why again? To inhibit the production of melanin. What is melanin? Can you please look at your skin? Can you please look at your skin? Look at your skin color, please. Then compare to the one beside you. Compare it. You look lighter, huh? People, what is melanin? The one that will give you your blood coloring pigment. Do we need melanin, yes or no?
Yes!
Why? Protection against UV light. But Doc, I would like my skin to become lighter in color. No problem, people. Because if you could use white light, people, what will they do? They will try to lower down the production of melanin. That is in layman's words, okay? If you're going to explain it medically, we have two kinds of melanin. I would like you to repeat his words. Eumelanin. Can you please say it now?
Eumelanin.
Darkly pigmented melanin. And the other one is? I would like you to say it louder this time. Peyomelanin. Say it loud, guys.
Peyomelanin.
Lightly pigmented melanin. So what will glutathione do to this so-called melanin? They will try to inhibit the production of eumelanin, the dark pigmented one, and they will try to stimulate the production of peyomelanin. Mean to say, as we change your skin after approximately 2 to 3 months, again, how long, guys?
2 to 3 months.
The skin that will come out will become lighter in color. Why? Because approximately, people, as I've said earlier, our skin, the cells of the skin, will now change in approximately 25 to 45 days. That's why 2 to 3 months is the one that you need to mention to your clients. Ngayon, people, if I'm going to say 2 to 3 months, will it be advantageous in our part, yes or no?
Yes!
Because they will not be expecting that their skin will change in a matter of 2 weeks right away. No! Give them at least 2 to 3 months. Now, Doc, how much is how much? Okay, by the way, if that is your skin, that is the melanocytes, the cell that will produce your melanin. In this picture, that is the melanocytes. Let's make it bigger. That one is the melanocytes. Electron microscope, melanocytes. That can produce melanin. So again, guys, how much? 3 pumps. Every 4 hours. 4 times a day. Can you please say it loud again, people?
3 pops
every 4 hours, 4 times a day. How much per day?
12 pops.
12 pops per day. That is the amount, okay, of white light that you must use every day, okay, for it to be effective. Guys, I would like to mention, people, that 12 pops per day of white light, okay, 12 pops per day of white light, okay, will take you around 1 month before you will be able to consume the entire bottle, so that will still be cheap on our part. Okay? Let me ask you, who amongst you have already used white light? Can you please raise your hands? These people really has benefited from white light. And this part, I doubt. It's just a sarcasm, okay? Am I using the product?
Yes!
Okay? Why? Okay, first and foremost, have you seen a pinkish color, by the way, people?
Yes.
Because the type of skin that should appear should be pinkish, not pale. Because if it will be pale, it's anemic. Okay, so it should be pinkish. And when you talk about pinkish color, just try to look on this face. This is pinkish. Yes. That's not the main reason why I use white light, no? I'm just saying that, doctor. Okay. That's the main reason why I use white light, people. In all honesty, not because of the whitening effect. I would like to clarify that the first time, so the whitening effect of white light or of glutathione is just but one of its side effects. So others are saying, wow, I'm just dealing with side effects and so are you whitening? Yes. And the main reason why we members of the company promote glutathione is because of this. I would like you to repeat this loud, people. Antioxidants. Can you please say it louder, guys?
Antioxidants.
People, we doctors are now recommending glutathione as a food supplement that will be of good help for those suffering from cancer undergoing chemotherapy. What else, people? These are but some of the other effects of white light or glutathione. Guys, look at this. Look at this. Antioxidants. Important for making DNA. We need that in our body. Proteins and other substances in the body. It can also try to metabolize toxins or unwanted particles or chemicals in our body. And also, in order to metabolize carcinogens, to remove them from your system. Now, it can also improve your immune system. And especially, for elderly clients, guys, they need these people. What else? Treatment of poisoning. Treatment of unknown cause of pulmonary problems. They will try to improve the effectiveness of the solid what? Okay, cisplatinum. What is that? A chemotherapeutic drugs used for those suffering from breast cancer. Still, if you're going to ask me, the best treatment for cancer will still be chemotherapy. But remember guys, if you would like to protect the normal cells, then use blue glutathione. Okay? What else? Treat better Parkinson's disease. It can also lower blood pressure for those suffering from diabetes. What else? Guys, we will benefit from this wine. It can improve your sperm count, people. What else? Treatment of liver cancer and nasty treatment of sickle cell anemia. So just listen to this, people. Do we have a wonderful product in white line? Yes or no?
Yes!
A round of applause for our product, guys. Luckily, antioxidant, good for the liver, anti-cancer. But, people, if you would like your clients really to enjoy this whole whitening effect with a better looking skin, if I were you, I will give this perfect combination for white light. Let's say, tell me what. What is the name of this whole perfect combination?
Perfect white.
Skin whitening tablet. In tablet form, people, in tablet form, that will give you a clear and younger skin from within. We are talking about not just of the skin, but also of the inside of the body. Why? How come? Because I've talked over this one. First, white light is manufactured where? Japan. Guys, exclusively distributed by Alliance in Motion Global. Let me repeat this one, people. AFC HD ALS Life Science is the company in Japan manufacturing perfect white. But not even them can sell perfect white in Japan. Because the only members or distributors or people that will be allowed to sell perfect white in the entire world are only the members of AU Global. What will be the benefits or the components of this product? These are the components. We have six major components for perfect white. Let's start with, of course, cysteine peptide, also in level form, okay, reduced form. Help synthesize what? Liver. Special glutathione will be produced. Powerful antioxidants. That will give you what? A glowing, fairer, and younger complexion. The question is again, do you want to look younger, yes or no?
Yes!
Thank you guys. Now, here is what we're trying to talk about. What are the functions, okay, of cysteine peptide? Okay, this one. People. Can you please help me? Can you please read this loud? Removal of active oxygen. We've already discussed that, guys, our products contain high levels of antioxidants. And aside from which, people, they can also detoxify your body against harmful substances. What else?
Okay.
What is this diagram for, people? Okay. I would like to explain to you that if you will use glutathione, cysteine that will become glutathione, guys. Let me repeat again, the perfect white cysteine inside your body will be converted to become glutathione. 3 to 5 times more potent. Once it's already in glutathione form, what will they do? Instead of them producing eumelanin, okay, they will now produce peumelanin. Which means, again, that after approximately 2 to 3 months, the ones that will appear will become pinkish. Okay? Are we clear so far?
Yes.
That's the whitening effect of glutathione. What else? This is what I would like to mention to you, because never like you to say it loud. Guys, what's the name? Acesulfame. Guys, they are derived from what? Phytoalgae. And the benefits of which will be what? Antioxidants with anti-wrinkle properties. Anti-wrinkle properties. What else? They can remove hyperpigmentation on your skin. Even skin irritation and of course skin dryness and roughness. Okay? And they will also help fight computer vision syndrome. People, are you fond of using the computer every day, yes or no?
Yes!
Definitely guys, okay? But I'm sure not using the computer every day, can I say a raise of hands? Those are the people not yet earning a name global. Why? Because once you start earning a name global, you will be using that computer every day, I will assure you.
Yes.
Because you will be looking at your what? 1.1. kidding aside. Okay, so helps fight AC-related accommodation loss or the so-called presbyopia by what? Trying to improve the function of your pupils, the so-called pupillary constriction. Okay, next, people. Now, people, king of carotenoids. Say it again, guys. King of carotenoids, what will they do? They're said to be a strong antioxidants. Let's try to compare it with the other substance mentioned. 100 times stronger than vitamin E. Wow. Next. 75 times stronger than ascorbic acid. Next. 560 times stronger than green tea. Damn. 800 times stronger than Twinsome Q10. And look what they did to vitamin C. 6,000 times stronger than vitamin C. Napastos po yung vitamin C. So, continue to say, people, what you need to take as prescribed and advice by Rienga's life is for you to take 4 tablets of perfect white every day for a matter of 8 weeks. And what will happen if you will take that amount of seasoned peptide every day, or as some beach they say, people, that is batak effect. That's not the type of thing you would like to happen to you guys. So here, let's talk about brand loyalty. Ladies, is it important for you to have brand loyalty, yes or no?
Yes.
That is if you enjoy the product, yes? Okay, now, people, it's so long. Let's try to make it simple. After some skin repairs wrinkles, again, studies have shown, this is this one, if we will take 4 tablets of Acisantin, perfect white guys to be exact, in a matter of 8 weeks, guys, it will try to what? Repair your wrinkles. And you will look younger. Sabi nga po, maybe this word, Botox effect. And you say now?
Botox!
And that Botox effect. You know what I mean? So that's what that will happen to you if you will take this. Continuously for 8 weeks. What else, people? Aside from trying to repair your wrinkles, they will try also to improve your rough skin. That's why when you try to touch your skin after taking this, it will become smoother, guys. Okay? Kasi pag rough skin daw po, parang mahawak sa ano. And sandpaper ba yun? Oo, di ba na? Ito daw po, when you touch your skin, it will become smooth. So, please touch your skin. Pag yung gumagasgas po, hindi ko pa rin perfect white. That's good to keep on. What else? This is what I would like to explain. Inhibits melanin production. This is the control. The amount of products were given to the patient or to the client. Others were given tranexamic acid. And others were given acetin. And look at the difference, people. And that study showed that small amounts of acetin inside the cells had lasting effect that can try to inhibit melanin production. So do we have a wonderful product in perfect white so far, yes or no?
Yes!
How about the most important function? Because some of you are still thinking that perfect white light will only be good as a whitening product. No, okay? This is what we're really after. Every time we talk about perfect white and white light. And what is that still? Antioxidants. Look at these people and try to concentrate on this picture. Okay? This is the cell of the skin not exposed to free radicals and not given acetin. So definitely, the function is good. But the question is, are we all exposed to free radicals? Yes or no?
Yes!
This one was exposed to free radicals without acetin, and it really damaged the skin. And sometimes even people, it can lead to what? Early aging process, and of course, sometimes even cancer of the skin. While the third set of clients were given acetin and also were exposed to free radicals. And look at these guys, it's almost the same. Those without exposure to free radicals and those without acetin, it's just the same. If you will receive acetin with exposure to free radicals. So with that, guys, do we have a powerful antioxidant in perfect white? That's what we
know.
Can you please give a round of applause? Now, what are the other components of this product aside from blood, aside from sustainable process acetin? Vitamin C, you already mentioned this one. A strong antioxidants. Protection against what? Immune system deficiencies. Protection against what? Cancer, even heart disease, and of course arthritis. What else? Apple polyphenols, a potent antioxidant. It lowers, ladies, the incidence of UTI. Okay, so if you're taking a product that can try to improve your immune system, that can lower down UTI incidence, please take Perfect White. Are we clear so far, guys?
Yes.
What else, people? And Grape Seed Extract will be what? An antioxidant, 20 times more potent than vitamin C, and of course, 20 times more potent than vitamin E. And finally, people, this one is what I really love most in Perfect White. Can you please read this loud? Fructooligosaccharide. A probiotic sugar. Can you please say it loud? Probiotic sugar. That will try to maintain a healthy intestinal flora. Just try to imagine. If this is the inside of the intestines, let's try to cut it in between. And here's the wall of the intestines. Okay? If again we will eat, it will be converted to what? Nutrients. Once inside the intestines, they will be absorbed. But the problem is, bacteria can also be able to penetrate the wall of the intestines. If you will take Perfect White, guys, with fructooligosaccharide, a probiotic sugar, they will try to form a barrier that will try to prevent the bacteria from entering your system. But they will be able still to allow vitamins, minerals, and water to enter your body. So when you defecate, people, these bacteria will just go what? Remove from your bowel. So the big question is, guys, do we have a wonderful product in Perfect White?
Yes!
Clear skin and healthier from within. So can you please give a warm applause? The next picture, people, this is one picture that I really cannot forget. Why? That one. Bring it up in the house. Can you please say the word obesity? Can you please say it loud?
Obesity.
How about that one? I hear you. Can you please sit straight? Can you please try to place your hands and try to touch the side of the chair? Straight, please. Okay. If you cannot touch the side of the chair, like having a sort of straight hand, and the position is like this, it only means a place. Alright? So be careful. That is a simple gauge to assess if you are gaining weight or not. What else? Grab it. So, people, the question is, though, can you still do something with these people? Yes! There are very simple steps for you to follow, okay, if you would like to lose some weight. First, of course, mindset. Proper mindset thing that I will lose weight. Because losing weight, people sleep in the mind. Okay? Second, exercise. Third, diet. And fourth, we have a very wonderful product named Global. The question is, would you like to know that product, yes or no?
Yes!
People, what is the name of our product?
Slim and Trim.
We have two components for this. It's quite simple to memorize. Glucomannan extract and Hudia cordonae. Let's discuss the products, people. Here are the components. First, can you please read it out? Konjac plant. Glucomannan is derived from konjac plant. Okay? And what is the function of konjac plant? It's a strong attractant of water. Strong attractant of water. So people, let's make it simple for you. Okay? These are the functions of konjac plant, of glucomannan. How's the procedure? What's the procedure, people? If I'm going to take a capsule, be sure to follow it with 1 to 2 glass of water. How much again?
1 to 2
glass of water. Approximately 250 to 500 ml of water. Once the capsule and the water goes inside your stomach, the capsule, because of glucomannan, will absorb the water. And that capsule, people, will be converted to become like a gel. Like a gel. Can you please repeat the words?
Like a gel.
17 times the actual size. Just try to imagine, people. The capsule as small as this will become as big as your fist inside your stomach. So there will be a sense of fullness. Busog ka na agad. Next. Okay? What else? because of that so-called gel-like substance, okay? It will also help lower down your blood cholesterol.
Why? Because the so-called plant substance will try to absorb the cholesterol, prevent this from being absorbed by your body. They will try to attract it, guys, and they will just try to what? Eliminate the cholesterol through your feces. What else?
Sugar metabolism.
Because the time for you to be able to extract this so-called glucomanna will be around 12 hours. And you will be able to what? Metabolize the sugar inside your body. Next, if by chance you're suffering from constipation, I would like you to what? Please take the product Slimentrim. Why? Is Slimentrim in plant form? Yes or no?
Yes. When you talk about plants, majority are they said to be proteins, carbohydrates, or fats? Answer.
Just choose one. When you talk about plants, people, majority of which are they said to be proteins, carbohydrates, or fats? Answer.
Carbohydrates.
But they are not glucose. They're said to be cellulose. Can you please say it loud again, people?
Yes. Cellulose.
Guys, when you talk about cellulose, you need a special enzyme, cellulase. Cellulase in order to metabolize cellulose. And sad to know, people, we humans don't have cellulase. Only animals do have cellulase. Mean to say, guys, if you will eat vegetables, are you fond of eating vegetables, guys?
Yes.
I should go home, people, try to eat malunggay. Okay? And the following day, try to observe your feces. I'm sure you'll be able to see what? Malunggay. If by chance you don't have malunggay, it only means of one thing, you're an animal. Because guys, and animals, guys, eat vegetables, eat fruits, even sabi nga po natin yung mga damo, when they defecate, what you can only see will be what? Feces. Okay? Now, people again, what will they do? They will try to observe toxins, they will try to observe bacteria, they will try to make your stool bulky, people, and they will try to form the roughage of your stool. So again, if you're suffering from constipation, try this product. Try that product for one straight month. Okay? What else? And this is what I love most. The main reason why I'm taking Slimentrim is because of what? Cancer prevention. Why? It will try to stimulate a good bacteria. I would like for you to say it now. Bifidobacterium. Can you please say it now, guys? Bifidobacterium. That will try to prevent a bad chemical. A cancer-forming chemical called spectrosamines inside your intestines. I would like to mention, guys, that 7 of my relatives have suffered from cancer. Dr. Adrian runs in our genes. And 3 of which have already passed away. And that includes my very own mother. She died from cancer of the stomach. I would also like to mention, people, I would also like to mention that my one of my aunties have suffered from cancer of the colon, but she's a cancer survivor. So it runs in her genes. And I would like to prevent those of cancer from happening inside my body. The main reason why I'm taking Slimentrim. So the big question is, do we have a wonderful product of Slimentrim, yes or no?
Yes!
But aside from glucomanna, people, we have this one. What is the name?
Hudia
gordonai. Derived from cactus. Guys, when you talk about Hudia gordonai, it contains esteroidal glycosides. Say it all, guys. Esteroidal glycosides. You find it so difficult to memorize, just memorize 57 factor. It is an appetite suppressant. What will they do, people? A brief history. It was used originally by tribesmen, okay, in Africa to suppress, okay, their diet or their appetite during long hunting trips. So what will happen here, people? This is what's going to happen. The active ingredient of Hudia will be P57 factor steroidal glycoside. That once you take the product, people, it will try to fool the brain into thinking that what's inside your stomach is glucose. Where in fact, it contains cellulose. And don't fool the brain. Okay, if I'm going to explain it in Tagalog, people, uutakan niya ang utak mo. Again, the thinking that what's inside will be glucose. Because people, every time you drink soft drinks or eat rice or even bread,
Nabubusog ba kayo? Yes or no?
Yes.
And once your stomach is already full of dissolved stuff, they will try to send an information to your brain, your hypothalamus, for your brain to command your mouth to stop from eating. Okay? Why? Because it's already full. But this time, people remember, it doesn't contain glucose, it contains what? Cellulose. That only contains approximately 2 calories. So guys, again, for you to be able to grasp that idea, have you tried sunflower, yes or no? Or sky flakes na lang?
Yes!
It already contains 120 calories. If I'm going to ask the guys, if you will eat a pack of sky flakes, busog ka na ba?
No.
Bitin. Sa lalaki, ang gabito lang yun. Okay, no? But it already contains 120 calories. While our products limited only contains what? 2 calories. So what will happen here? Full stomach, suppressed appetite, that only has 2 calories. So what will happen? Yung mga kabahan mo yun. Will be burned to be converted to become energy. The reason why you will lose weight once after taking the product. But the question is, do we have a wonderful natural product in slimming dream? Yes or no?
Yes!
Can you please give a round of applause for the product? Holidus. What's the name again of the product?
Holidus
Omega Supreme Fatty Acid. What are the things that we can get from Holidus? When we talk about Omega Fatty Acid for the first timers and for the new members, it has 2 major components. I would like you to repeat these words. Docosa hexanoic acid. Can you please say it loud? Docosa hexanoic acid. Again, proven to improve your brain memory. Second, icosa pentanoic acid. Can you please say it louder this time? Icosa pentanoic acid. The one that can lower down your blood cholesterol. With vitamin E antioxidants. Again, people, look at this. Pregnant women, okay, during pregnancy, they need omega fatty acid, DHA, for what? Baby's eye and brain health, and of course, learning ability and memory for the kids. And also the mothers, well, the mothers will also need this for their brain and of course, also their eyes. Now, let's continue. Who among you ladies, when you were still pregnant or after giving birth, have suffered from postpartum depression? Can I say this, yes, madam? Okay. Guys, when you talk about postpartum depression, the worst case that I was able to read, okay, was a mother who killed her kids after giving birth. Okay? Now, what usually happens here? There's this so-called hormonal imbalance. And I really cannot blame the mothers for this. Why? Because every time you give birth or every time you're pregnant, people, your body is being deformed by pregnancy. Yes or no?
Yes.
Just look at those nose. Parang sinatakong pakyaw. The skin color is said to be getting darker. The abdomen is getting bigger with striations or lines. Okay. Then after labor, that will take you approximately 14 hours, once you give birth, then much already inside the womb. And the father goes inside the womb. The first person that the father will try to approach will not be the mother, but the baby. After kissing the baby, say, cute ng baby ko. Pag tingin sa nanay, ang cute ng baby ko. That's it. Okay, also add up some of the depression, right? Again, people, we need this so-called DHA for cognitive development. Now, let's continue, people. Kidding aside, it will give your infants a better sleeping pattern, okay? Because in all honesty, as an infant is being born, guys, per day, initially, in the first few months, they will only be awake for approximately 4 hours. But it usually happens at around 1 a.m. when you're about to sleep. Okay, so guys, if you would like to sleep better, please, for the mothers, take Colidus. Next. It will also try to improve the infant's immunity. Guys, let's talk about infant's immunity. The one recommended by American Heart Association will be 2 soft gels of Colidus. Okay. Do we need to breastfeed are our kids, yes or no?
Yes.
Guys, why? Because of the so-called immunoglobulin A. Can you say it now? Immunoglobulin A. In the first 2 days, okay, of the so-called breast milk, is the most important one. It contains colostrum. Can you say it now?
Colostrum.
Not colorum. Are we clear so far, people? No, that's colostrum. And that will give your, provide your kids enough immunoglobulin A to fight microorganisms. Okay? Now, people, but there's a problem. Why? Because sometimes, okay, when a baby is born, that baby doesn't know how to suck the nipples. Yes or no? It usually happens, guys. So what we usually recommend as doctors in the hospital is for the tubby to suck the nipples. Right? Others are thinking, what can we volunteer? No, only the daddies, okay, but no. Why? Because if the daddy will be able to suck the nipples, guys, it will be able to what? Stimulate the breast to produce milk. Okay? But daddies, I would like to remind you that after the breast is already to be, because they are already able to produce milk, you better stop. And give, of course, the rest to your kids, okay? That's the lactation, okay? Increase the HLA in the mother's breast milk. Better for visual acuity at 4 months old, okay? And just look at the picture, infancy. Better muscle coordination. Guys, if I will ask you, which will develop first? The upper limbs or the lower limbs?
Upper.
Sagot?
Upper.
Upper limbs? Kamay or pa?
Kamay.
For those who said the lower limbs, look at this. If your baby, after they're born, was able to stand up at once, champion. Okay, guys. Of course, the hands. When they hold the breast, what will they be using? The hands, not the feet. That's a girl to chime, people. Of course, we would like to prevent that from happening, no? First, hold it up, okay? This lecture, oh, these are problems that will confront you, okay? If and ever your child reached this age, it's this lecture, of course, ADHD. What is that, people? When you talk about ADHD, attention deficit hyperactive disorder, that when you just need the child, they will play. Their attention span is so short, people. And what we would like to recommend is for you to be able to bring them at once to a pediatrician that will try to guide them, people, okay, step by step, to be able to correct the so-called ADHD. Okay, that's a clinical pediatrician. Okay, what else? Another problem is dyslexia. Can you please say the word, people? Dyslexia. Okay, learning disability. It can impair a person's fluency. The way you try to say the words, accuracy, in being able to read, not just but to read, but also to speak, okay? And spell. And which can manifest itself as what? Difficulties with phonological, the words that will be coming from your mouth, people. And decoding, orthographic coding, even the simple solid puzzles cannot be done, okay? Auditory short-term memory and rapid naming. If you would ask them, what's your name? Robert. Okay? Regine Velasquez, when she was still young, was a dyslexic patient. And every time she memorized her songs, she usually asked someone to read it for her. For her to be able to memorize it. But she was able to recover after. Okay? So, guys, you can already see the brain cells here. Okay, aside people. Adulthood. Okay? What will happen here? Improvements of depression, mood disorder, anxiety, particular first confusion. And this is I would like to happen, of course, to your student and my wife. That even if you will reach the age of 80, just like Dr. Goffo, you will still look young. Yes. So can you please give the daughter a round guys, what should we look as we reach the age of 80, okay? First, enhance the so-called weight loss or decrease the belly fat. Because when you eat people, remember that you're also utilizing the proteins in your muscle that will make it thinner, guys. That will cause what? Your belly to look like this. Of course, that will not be good. Okay? Second, aids in joint function, so it's a good anti-inflammatory product, people. For those suffering from arthritis. What else? Decrease the risk of stroke with 31%. And decrease sudden cardiac death by approximately 45%. That is the importance of taking omega fatty acid. What else? Wow! If your diet is like this, then most probably you will be joining this family. And what we would like to advise will be for you to have a well-balanced diet to enjoy life to the fullest. Equal again. Wow! Half pound of beef. Are you familiar with quarter pounder, people?
Yes!
Quarter, 1/4. So this is already half pound. 4 half pounds of beef. Which means this one is equivalent to 8 quarter pounders. And to think that is only your merienda. With eggs, bacon, cheese, mayonnaise, gosh, people. If that will only be your merienda every day, then I will assure you, pampabana. Nampuhay. Pampakatang mo wala. Okay, what else? But, of course, we would like to prevent this from happening to a stroke. It's quite easy to know if someone is suffering from stroke. So first, look at the fists unequal. Okay? Second, look at the arms. It looks like this. Dok, mayabang. If you recall that, then, if you last, what's your name? Are you okay?
You're having a problem. Service pitch.
So please call at once the emergency service system, okay, the hospital, in order to preserve the function of the brain. Now let's talk about the brain, people. I would like to remind you guys that different parts of the brain will be having different functions. The one in front will be responsible for your motor. The one here will be responsible for sensory, hearing, and of course, visual, your visual. Others are thinking, Doc, the eyes are here. The one responsible for the brain will be back there, okay. For you to be able to appreciate what I'm saying, can you please form your hand like this? Can you please tap the back of your hand? What's the feeling? Para makumaalag ang mata? Yes. Because you're trying to hit a part of the brain called as the cerebellum. Okay? The one responsible for balance. They're sometimes not being protected by the skull. Now, what am I trying to drive out here? Have you ever tried to hold the brain, yes or no? Not yet? Okay. Brain of a chicken. Hindi ba yun? Fish. Okay? Later on, as you go home, try to get the brain of the fish or even the chicken and place it on your hands and try to what? And I will assure you, sarap agad. Why? Because the brain is as soft as a gelatin. No! Really? Yes! But it's being protected. First, of course, by the hair. Followed by the scalp. Then, of course, by the skull. And the meninges. And the cerebrospinal fluid. So, just try to feel your head. If you don't have a hair, so you lost one of the so-called protection. I think so far, people, okay? So, now, if and ever, accidents will happen. Like what? If by chance you fell and your head hits the floor, then you might suffer from epidural hematoma. But if one of the so-called blood vessels in your brain ruptures, guys, that's subdural hematoma, or even intracerebral hematoma. And as blood accumulates inside your brain, they will try to push the substance of the brain that can damage that part of the brain. That can lead to different kinds of what manifestations or signs and symptoms. People, one more thing, that is bleeding. Okay? There is a blood clot that can go to that part of the brain. This one involves the brain stem. I'm quite sure you're still familiar with Fernando Jr., yes or no?
Yes.
And he died because of what? Thrombus in the brainstem. Okay? What else? That's because of what? Alcohol intake in the first cholesterol. What else? Okay?
Look at these fibrin clots.
Blood clots with fibrous deposits, calcium, cholesterol, people. And it just happened that it started in the blood vessels in your heart. The good news is, it was removed from the heart. But the bad news is, it traveled to the brain. So, nakaiwas ka sa atak sa puso, na-stroke ka naman. Maliwanag ko tayo. Now, people look at this. Okay? Again, what will form this so-called clots or problems? Thrombus formation and of course, atherosclerotic clots. Guys, if there's a clot here, will the blood still flow? Yes or no? Yes. Not anymore. And if it will happen here, that specific muscle part of the heart will die. And people again, I would like to mention that the heart's muscle will try to follow the other nando. What is that? If one part of the heart will die, the entire heart will die and we will die. And again, we're dealing with cholesterol. People, these are the stages, okay, of atherosclerosis. This one will still be good, but if this will happen to you, I will assure you, you're bound to die. Okay? Now, people, again, that person is not in love. Okay? He's suffering from what? Heart attack. Guys, how can we try to reduce the incidence of stroke? First, try to reduce clumping blood platelets, reduce platelet vessel wall reaction. Second, improve the elasticity of the endothelial linings, the one lining the blood vessels. Next, reduce the inflammatory response. Then, keep on, decrease the blood pressure. I would like to remind you guys that your blood pressure should be 120 over 80. Okay? If by chance you're reaching 140, that's hypertension. Okay? And that will give more problems to your heart. What else? Decrease blood lipid and triglyceride or even the bad carriers of cholesterol from accumulating. What else? Increase and improve cerebral arterial activity. It means it will try to improve the blood flow to your brain. And finally, people, okay? Decrease blood viscosity. Okay? What else? And decrease resting heart rate. The heart rate should be approximately 60 to 80. And the maximum should be 100. But if you are in a resting state, it should be around 60 to 70. Okay? Next. That is a person suffering from gangrene. Can you please say it loud this time, people? Gangrene. Usually, it will happen for those suffering from diabetes mellitus. Guys, we had a client, okay, who suffered from gangrene of the big toe. And what happened? It was amputated. But years after, it traveled up to this part. And again, it was amputated there. I had a friend who happens to be a doctor, also a diabetic client. Rain's gangrene reached the knee. And he was amputated to that level. Some were clients, reached the gangrene here, and they were amputated. But what if it will reach here? You're dead. Okay? So, what else is what? That patient is not wearing socks, okay? So, he is suffering from gangrene, of course, of his left and right foot. Okay? And I'm afraid because this one, I guess, already reaches the level of the knee. This one's still good, but this one is no longer good. So, guys, we would like to prevent those things from happening to us by trying to improve the flow of blood. People, what is the recommendation given by our medical association? That we need to take 900 milligrams, okay, of omega fatty acid, which should be, of course, two soft gels of colloids every day. So the question is, people, do we need to take colloids every day? Yes or no?
Yes!
Pakipalapan na po ang colloids. Let's talk about a heart-friendly company, people. Okay? The AIM Global is a heart-friendly company, yes or no?
Yes!
So can you please look at the one beside you? Do they look friendly?
Yes!
I have. Definitely, we're a heart-friendly company. Why? we were trained to smile. Okay, why? Because every time we smile people, we're trying to what? Release a positive aura. Okay? A positive energy. And of course, according to the law of attraction, we're also going to attract positive fortune. The question is, would you like to attract positive fortune, yes or no?
Yes!
So can you please smile? And look at one beside you by smiling. Okay, let's start. We are talking about heart health. And people, to be honest with you, it's a major health concern worldwide. And if you're going to look at this circle, guys, it was divided to eyes, different segments, different parts, wherein cardiovascular diseases that involves the heart and the blood vessels comprises 30% of the total diseases, okay, that we can suffer from. Now, what's alarming is many deaths can occur prematurely under the age of 70, and most of us are under the age of 70. And one more thing that needs to be mentioned, 80% of premature heart disease, stroke, and diabetes can be prevented. That's the good news. Let's talk about this one. Okay. Disorders of the heart and the blood vessels. That is the heart again. That is the blood vessel with a thrombus and with atherosclerotic plaques. Okay? Look at this. Look at the one. Okay? Below. 50% of individuals who die suddenly of coronary heart diseases. Coronary artery is the blood vessel that will supply blood to the muscles of the heart. Okay? Have no previous symptoms of the disease. It's also called asymptomatic. You're not feeling anything. You think you're healthy, okay? Because there are no signs and symptoms. But 95% of people who have sudden cardiac arrest die from it at once, within a few minutes. I've trained in MCU. As a family med resident that became, of course, a consultant later on. And I was able to see, okay, I saw different clients who died suddenly of unknown causes. That is sudden cardiac death. And the youngest client that I was able to see, that I saw in the hospital in the emergency room, was only 18 years old. Teener than you. How young were I? 21. My client was 18. 21. Pwede na. Pwede na mag-start ng exercise. Na mag-adjust. Okay? Okay? Nutrition and health, people. What's being mentioned here? Nutrition your heart. Nourish your heart, should they say. Small dietary changes can lead to what? Large reduction in the burden of the cardiovascular system. So, please, I would like to give an emphasis on this. Low fruit and vegetable intake is estimated to cause 31% of coronary heart disease and 11% of stroke clients. Let me repeat this again, and let me ask you this question again. Who amongst you can eat 5 fruits and vegetables every day? Can you please raise your hands? Medium-sized so, Lana. So you belong to this bracket. Yeah. So, people, it shows specific nutrients per kilo in maintaining a healthy heart. So people, let's talk about this. There are 5 ways. How many?
Five ways
to improve the workings of a healthy heart. First, promote healthy heart function. Exercise. Second, promote healthy blood lipids. Diet. Try to avoid fried pork, fried beef, people. Third, prevent LDL cholesterol oxidation. Then, of course, promote healthy blood pressure. By all means, please, try to lower down your weight. And finally, guys, support healthy circulation and, of course, blood vessels. Sleeping is part of which, guys. And some of you would like to earn, yes or no?
Yes.
And sometimes you try to compromise your sleeping hours. Please, you're adding stress physically and emotionally and mentally to your body. And that can lead to what? Heart problems or cardiovascular diseases. And that's not the proper way to do it, people. Next.
What's the name of our product, guys?
Villena
Pharmaceutical Green.
Okay. If, again, you would like to invite doctors, convince doctors to become part of our company, this is the product that I would like you to know by heart. Why? Because it is the world's first cardiopharmaceutical drink with human clinical studies. I would like to remind you people that as a doctor, as a physician, we were trained to ask people promoting herbal products if you have clinical studies. Because if you cannot present to us clinical studies of your product, then it only means one thing, that product is said to be a low-class product. Okay? So guys, what's good in our company is that we have numerous clinical studies. Okay. The components will be nitroglycerin, nitroglycerin, and it also contains stevia. The reason why when you drink Vita, that product, it's sweet. But I would like to remind you people, sugar-free. Are we here so far?
Yes.
Okay, next. The flavor is of course natural, right? And it is FDA approved. So let's continue people. And these are the two components. Can you please read it out, people? Resvita and Redivivo. Other word, say it louder. Transresveratrol. Can you please say it now?
Transresveratrol.
And lycopene. Louder, people.
Lycopene.
And of course, the ones that produce Resvita and Redivivo is DSM. A so-called billion euro company. Yes. Resvita. Let's talk about Resvita first. Promotes healthy aging, yes, with high purity resveratrol, transresveratrol. Guys, resveratrol are said to be found, okay, in the red wine. And they are considered to be a very powerful antioxidants. Now, I've already mentioned this one, but I'm going to repeat this, okay? Death rate from coronary heart disease in France is said to be low despite high intake of saturated fats. Why again? Because of their fond of drinking what? Red wine. As I mentioned earlier, people, the red wine contains what? Resveratrol. Next, people. If we're going to give an overview scientifically of the functions of resveratrol, these are the so-called beneficial effects of taking resveratrol. For those people whose age is 35 years old inside this room, look at this. And try to listen, guys. Why? You will benefit from this. First, it can try to mimic calorie restriction. So instead of you eating this much, you will only eat that much. It can extend your lifespan by approximately 36%. Okay? Third, can you please welcome in the house my friend, Dr. Philip Chia. It will also give you resistance to end oxidation. What else? Reduction of myocardial infarction or infarct size that can lead to heart attack. Then, improve endurance. They will try to improve your metabolism. What else? Prevents degeneration of the nerves or even the cells of the brain. And finally, people, Resvita is bioavailable in humans. If you would take this, guys, it will have a beneficial effect on your body. Finally, it is the first DSM-funded human study on resveratrol. So, with these functions of resveratrol, do we have a wonderful product in Vita? Yes or no?
Yes!
And this is the hand of the product. When you talk about vascular function, the inner wall is said to be made up of, or we call them as endothelium. And if you want the blood flow to flow freely, people in your body, then you must be able to preserve the function of your endothelium and try to prevent atherosclerosis or the so-called hardening and thickening of the blood vessels from happening inside your blood vessels. Now, how can you be able to assess that? Through flow-mediated dilation. We'll go on that further, people. Now, this flow-mediated dilation is measured, of course, by ultrasound. They try to measure through ultrasound, and it can be affected or reduced by these factors. Increase lipid or fats in your blood. Second, if you're so fat? If your blood pressure is so high? If you happen to have a high sugar level? And finally, if you're suffering from different kinds of coronary artery diseases? Next, okay? Studies were done that tried to prove, okay, the effectiveness of resmetirom. Guys, they were able to give that client different dosage of beta for resmetirom, they say, and they were able also to give placebo, 0 milligrams, okay? It's a substance that has no function at all. And try to compare it with 30 milligrams of resmetirom, 90 milligrams, and 270 milligrams. Try to look at these guys. After giving it once a day, okay, on the first hour itself, guys, it was able to know that as you increase the milligram dosage of resmetirom, there was also an increase in resveratrol in your plasma concentration with each dose of resmetirom. So people, approximately, it was able to show a dilation of your arteries by 62% up to 91% if you will drink Vida on the very first hour. Guys, if that is the case, the question is, do we have a wonderful product in Vida, yes or no?
Yes.
Because once you dilate the blood vessels, people, you will also try to improve the flow of blood. And once you improve the flow of blood, guys, the flow of nutrients, vitamins, minerals, oxygen that will give you energy will also improve your body. The question is, will that make you healthier? Yes or no?
Yes!
Now, that is during the first hour. So, what though will happen? Of course, the blood pressure will also normalize if you will take it every day. So what they did, okay, was to give Vida for approximately 6 weeks to 8 weeks. Okay? And keep on, again, studies have shown that if you will just take 75 milligrams of Resvida every day, and I would like to remind you people that once a shot of Vida that should be mixed and dissolved in 500 ml of water already contains 90 milligrams. Guys, the requirement was only 75. The ones present in your product is 90 milligrams. So the big question is, have you gone beyond the requirements, yes or no?
Yes!
Guys, take it every day, drink it, please. The word is please drink it every day. In a span of 6 to 8 weeks, it will further dilate your blood vessels by approximately 23%. So with that, people, are we getting better as day passes by with Vida Ling Global, yes or no?
Yes!
Can you please give a hand to our product? And I love this word. I would like to say it now, guys. Metabolism. Can you please say it now, people?
Metabolism.
Ability of the body to convert nutrients. Again, from macro to micro. Why? To form energy. Or from micro to macro to repair the body. Guys, I would like to clarify that if your objective is just to then later open up the blood vessels, then you only need to drink one sachet of Vida every day. But if your objective is to speed up your metabolism, you need to drink two sachets of Vida every day. People, look what will happen. And look at the outcome of this whole study. Okay? So they just gave 275 milligrams of Resvida compared to placebo. And what happened to people? Is that, number one, it was able to normalize your blood pressure. Why again? By dilating the blood vessels. Second, it was also able to improve your blood sugar. And of course, it was able to sensitize your insulin. Next, reduce inflammation that will try to improve the flow of blood. And finally, they can also help burn fats and convert this into energy for you to be able to lose weight. So with this, people, maganda ba ang tanong nila so far? Yes or no?
Yes!
Another hand for the top. Next component, people, can you please say it now? Lycopene. Okay. That is Radia Vivo. Guys, lycopene is inversely kabaligtaran associated with markers of atherosclerosis. Means to say, we can be able to prevent the hardening and thickening of the blood vessel wall. And what else, guys? It is also very strong. This time, can you please read it loud? Antioxidants. It has an anti-cancer component. Can you try to understand with all of these? Do we have a magnificent product in Vida and Global Eternal?
Yes!
Kami palapag, palapag. Okay? If I'm going to drink Vida people, the products will be well protected. Okay? Inside your stomach. But once it reaches the cell, then the so-called components of Vida will be released. Why? In order for your cells, okay, to be able to absorb the components of Vida. So with that, guys, maganda ba ang function so far ni Vida, yes or no?
Yes!
Next people. Let's talk about fluid dilation. How can we be able to ensure that, though, if our blood vessels are really dilating or opening up? FMD. It is now the biomarker for human cardiovascular health. Look at this people, and listen to this one, okay? Introducing the most advanced, non-invasive angiogram alternative. It is not a replacement, it's only an alternative, okay? Categorized as class 2 medical equipment by USFDA. So people, what is the name of our product?
Cardiopulse.
It's a device, people. It's a device, okay? Before we discuss it further, the 10 leading causes of morbidity, of course, when you talk about morbidity diseases, that is the heart. But when you talk about death, number one and number two will be your cardiovascular. Let's talk about facts here in the Philippines. 3 in every 10 Filipinos will suffer from heart disease. Approximately, we're more than 100. But let's just try to imagine the three are 100 inside this room. So 3 out of 10, which means 30 out of 100, will suffer from heart disease later on. And look at this, 70% of heart disease patients, that is the 30, 70% of the 30, will not survive. So if I'm going to look at your faces, approximately 20 of you will not survive. So again, can you please look at the one beside you? It will be one. So people, would you like to be healthy, yes or no?
Yes!
Yes. So guys, now, ito na po. What's the test once again? Hardening and thickening of the blood vessel wall, okay? Plant buildups inside your arterial wall. But the problem is, once it ruptures, guys, it will further what? Block the blood flow. And again, that will lead to heart attack or even stroke. Let's continue, guys. This is what we fear most. We're going to suffer from cardiopulmonary arrest. And again, I would like to remind you, it is said to be asymptomatic. That once you start feeling that's all chest pain, it may be too late because in a matter of few minutes, you may die. People, there are said to be non-invasive procedures that you can do, x-ray, 2D echo, ECG, CT scan, and of course MRI. I guess it's approximately around 10,000 pesos, okay? Or more, at least it's 10,000, okay? What else? Invasive. This one is rather expensive. The cheapest will be 50,000. As high as 100 to 150,000. What will they do, people? Of course, they will try to insert a catheter in one of your major blood vessels and it will end up in your coronary artery. To be able to look if the coronary arteries are still functioning well. Okay. Now, what should they do? What should we do? First, know your potential risk of heart attack or stroke. Does it run in your family? Do you have histories of relatives or friends who suffer from stroke or heart attack? Or should I say relatives who suffer from stroke or heart attack? Second, know the amount of plaque buildup or blood in arteries. How can you find it out, people? ECG, 2D echo. Know the condition of your blood circulation. Know the level of your physical and mental stress. And these are the things that you would like to find out if you're really healthy or not. Now, again, categories of class 2, equivalent to USFDA and made in South Korea. Guys, again, what's the name of this product?
Cardiopulse.
Fast, safe, convenient, accurate diagnosis, non-invasive, people is worth affordable. Who among you undergone cardiac pulse test? Can you say raise your hands po? Let's give them a round of applause. Okay. For undergoing cardiac pulse. So there's still many of you who haven't tried this procedure before. I would like to clarify, guys. It's an underground alternative. If you don't have the money yet to undergo underground, please do this initial step. Or it's a good step for you to find out if your blood vessels are functioning that well. Okay? Guys, it is through electrical wavelengths. Can you please say the words?
Electrical wavelengths.
Now, people, what's the procedure? How does it go? You will please avoid, or should I say, NPO. Don't eat for 3 hours before the actual procedure. Don't drink stimulants like coffee, tea, chocolates, 3 hours prior to the test. Once you go inside that clinic, our cardiac pulse clinic, okay, that can be seen in all the branches and centers of the global, nationwide, and worldwide, okay? We have to ask you to rest for approximately 30 minutes to 1 hour. Then, remove all the gadgets, key rings, watch, necklace, okay, everything, even coins. And if I ask the guys to remove your belts, okay? Only your belts. That I would like to clarify, okay? So after which you will sit comfortable in the chair, okay? Use the back chair, guys. Then place your left hand on the heart chair or table at the level of the heart. And after which, place the cardio pulse as big as a stapler on your left index finger. Be sure that you'll be able to feel that so-called small opening under. No manicure, nail polish should be removed. Okay? Now, the test will only run for approximately 3 minutes. And what should be the steps that you should undergo during the actual test? These are the so-called requirements. First, you're not supposed to talk. You're not supposed to cough. Prevent from smiling or even laughing. And please, do not close your eyes for more than 10 seconds. Especially now. Now, after 3 minutes, people, after just 3 minutes, we will give you the actual result, okay? And that will be just the things that you will be able to see on that sort of paper. So, sympathetic and parasympathetic nervous system, you should be at the center for it to be functioning well. Second will be your physical and mental stress. Again, are all of us suffering from stress, yes or no?
Yes.
Heart rate approximately from 60 to 80, maximum 100. Also, no first ectopic beats or irregular beats of the heart. And guys, let's talk about this one. Okay? The cardio score. Again, can you please say it loud?
Cardio score.
We have 7 types for this. We have 7 types. What are these types? Okay? Members of the company, you must be able to interpret this. If your scores will happen to be ranging from 1 or 2, I congratulate you, you passed. If that will be 3 or 4, that's already a warning for you. But if that will turn out to be 5, that's already bad. 6 will be very bad. And 7, you will be categorized as a high risk. Tagaloy natin, may paglalagyan ka na. Kidding aside, you're trying to make you laugh, but that will be a possibility. That anytime people, you may suffer from cardiopulmonary arrest. Why? That is a normal lumen of a good heart telling people. And if and ever you will suffer from a catastrophic clots, that will happen to you. And again, if there will be presence of clots here, then that will mean what? Heart attack or stroke. People, a good cardiac score will indicate a good vascular and heart health. Guys, if you happen to be a member of Villena Global, if you will register now, automatic people, we will give you 3 certificates of cardio pulse with 50% discount. You're done, you go, guys? Yeah. So, guys, what are we supposed to do? Okay? What are we supposed to do? If you're already a member, okay? If you're already a member, automatic, you will receive 70% discount for cardio pulse. So if you have a certificate, might as well give it to your loved ones, to your friends, or even neighbors. But please, before you give it, kindly write your names here and your ID number. And kindly assist them
Look at the client. No more neck, no? It is, no? Lucky! He's so fat, no? And of course, you have to be happy. Why? Because you'll be able to help your client when it comes to this help. Now, when you try to accompany them in their parking pulse clinic, okay? Of course, the staff there will do the procedure, and later on it will be interpreted. But for the old members or the old timers of the global, okay? Once again, you undergo cardio pulse test. How many percent will you get, guys? 70%. But automatic, people, once you pay it, you will also receive 2 gift certificates with 50% discount of cardio pulse. Will that be good? Okay, let's continue, guys. How to maximize? Okay? Have the nurses inside that clinic explain the results. People, again, in that piece of paper, the results will be shown. The stress level will also be shown there. It will be explained. And what's good is at the back of that page, we will be having these so-called recommendations. Whatever the type of your cardio score will appear there, guys, there will be a corresponding number, okay, of products that your client must take. So even if you happen to be a new member and still you can explain the products, don't worry why. Because the company will help you explain the products to your clients. So the question is, will that be good, people? Yes or no?
Yes!
And so if your score will only be one, so most probably, you will only take 1 capsule of CT-7, 1 capsule of condensinigan, 1 capsule of Vida. Guys, let's talk about this, okay? Please, once you ask your client to undergo the cardio pulse, once you sell the products to your client, it doesn't end there. It will only start there. Why? Because you need to ensure people that after 1 month, if their scores are really bad, they have to come back for another cardio pulse test. Every month, please follow up on your clients. Convince them never to stop undergoing the cardio pulse. Now, people, look at this. If ever, okay, the scores will improve. If ever, the health will improve. I can assure you, that will be a good testimony on your part. Why? It only proves how beautiful the products of Game Global are. Yes. When they start producing the products, then no, definitely not. Why? Because if you're already happy, definitely we don't want to suffer from bad scores again. Because it will only tell you that you may be having some problems in your cardiovascular system. When I undergo cardio pulse test 2012 December, my score was 2. Others are saying, "Doc, that's good enough." No, as far as I'm concerned, no. It was 2 going 3. Remember, I'm the medical consultant of the company, so I would like my score to be 1. So what I did was, of course, I went on diet, exercised religiously. I took 2 soft gels of Corydose, 3 capsules of CT-7, 2 sachets of Vida. And after 2 months, people, I was really saddened by the result because it was already 1. People, so do we have wonderful products in the company, yes or no?
Yes!
Let's talk about the NX Emotion Global. Can you please release now? Personal care division. For our body to be said to be healthy, it should be holistic. Not just from the inside, but also from the outside. Let's start with the oral cavity. People, can you please read the name of our product? Natural Essentials Herbal Toothpaste. Okay. Now, what is found in this product? Aside from the components of complete, with 16,000 phytonutrients, 5 herbs. How many people?
5
herbs. Will also added to our natural essential herbal toothpaste. First, look at this, bee propolis. I'm trying to make it simple for you. The main function of bee propolis is what? Antioxidants. And people, antibacteria
antivirus, antimicrobial. So they will be able to kill microorganisms in your oral cavity. Second, can you please read it loud, guys? Tea tree oil. Also, people, what will they do? Antimicrobial. Next, can you please read it loud? Mira extract. It also has an antimicrobial properties with anesthetic properties. Now, these two last components make the product better. Okay? Piper beetle extract. Aside from its so-called antimicrobial properties, people, they will also help try to repair the gums of your oral cavity. And still, one of the best components added to this is, of course, what is that one, people? Aloe vera. It's trying to look at aloe vera, people. It's a cactus. It contains several vitamins, minerals, and amino acids. And there's said to be one, a good antioxidant, that will not just try to cleanse the oral cavity, but will also try to cleanse your urinary system, people, and even your digestive tract. And they can also try to improve the circulation of your blood. Plus, the components are complete. So people, do we have a wonderful product in our natural essential toothpaste?
Yes!
And if you want to try it, let's talk about the skin, okay? It is said that when you talk about bar soap, it has a very huge market, approximately 8 billion pesos. And yearly, it will be growing by approximately 10%. But it's good to know that most of those so-called players or manufacturers are trying to sell products, bar soap, that contains this one. I would like you to read it now, people. What do you call this one? Trichlocarban. What then is trichlocarban? Is it good or bad, people? Look at this. Initially, if you go to look at this, it's good. Because why? It's a chemical known for its antibacterial and antifungal properties. Do we need to kill the bacteria in our skin, yes or no?
Yes,
definitely. But the problem is this. It interferes with normal development and bodily functions, not just for us humans, but also for animals. At the same time, this is quite alarming why it's non-biodegradable. And people, since that one is non-biodegradable, it is one of the world's worst water pollutants. If I were you, okay, we can kill the bacteria, but you will add to water pollution. Are you still going to use the so-called bar soaps, yes or no? Not anymore. So guys, let's now talk about our product. What is the name of our product? Natural Essentials Deep Cleansing and Whitening Bar. Unique selling proposition, people. Other bars are just claiming that they are said to be good as a whitening bar. Others are said to be good as a cleansing bar. But ours will have a cleansing and whitening bar. Are we clear so far, people?
Yes.
What are the advantages? First, it's natural. Second, no harmful trichlocarban components. And third, for us to be able to believe that that product is good, it should be formulated by dermatologists, and it is said to be dermatologically formulated. And we have two colors. What are the colors, people? What's the one about?
Black.
And orange. Okay. Cleansing, whitening. Let's start with this. Guys, can you please read it loud? Cleansing ingredients. What's that? Bamboo charcoal. During our stay in the emergency room, I'm sure our good doctor here can also attest that when we had clients who took poisons or drugs or sometimes even different kinds of harmful components, we tried to give them activated charcoal, lavage and gavage. Why? Because once charcoal is already inside your stomach, and you try to absorb the poison or toxins that you try to take in. So they will try to what? Detoxify your body. So if you're going to use this soap on your skin, they will try to remove the salt toxins. And also, will remove the blemishes or unwanted substances on your skin. The big question is, will that be good? Yes or no?
Yes!
Next, it is a peppermint essential oil. A simple question, how much you have tried our natural essential soap? Can I say this, friends? Is it good?
Yes!
Does it give you an energizing feeling?
Yes!
A refreshing and cool feeling?
Yes!
Of course, our environment is said to be humid. Yes or no?
Yes.
But if you will use this, guys, it will be advantageous on our part. Why? aside from being a refreshing soul, it also has an anti-aging components like perfect white. If I were you, am I going to use the soap? Yes or no?
Yes.
Can you please give them a hand? Second component is the cleansing part. Now let's talk about the whitening component. What is the name of this, people? Luminae. Derma complex. Guys, like glyphosate, it is made in Spain and tested in Japan. And here are the 8 components of this one. Luminae. Pick one. 3 pyomilute extract. Second, vital scalcaprot extract. Followed by strawberry saxi crunch. What else? Papain. Papaya. Is it said to be a good whitening soap? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, it's just part of our product, people. What else? N-acetylantyrosine. Then arbutin. Pacificus bulb is a vitamin C. Okay? And kojic acid. I've tried to research on each of those components, people. And all of which has a whitening components. Now, the question is, why the need for 8 components in just one bar soap? People, again, let's talk about this whole synergism. Can you say it now?
Synergism.
That if you're going to add them, people, the effect will be outstanding. So people, others only have one component, while in our bar soap we have 8. So the big question is, do we have a wonderful bar soap in Ingloba? Yes or no?
Yes!
Can you please give a hand for soap to go? That will be for your skin. Now, in Ingloba, we always would like to start with our products, of course, with the topic of health. Top 10 causes of morbidity in the Philippines. Again, morbidity, we talk about morbidity, it's what? Diseases. UDI. Source, Department of Health. Next. What else? But the top 10 causes of cancer deaths in the Philippines will, of course, involve the female reproductive system, cervical cancer, and of course, the one responsible for the production of your egg cell, the ovarian cancer, or the ovaries. People, again, source, World Health Organization. What are the possible reasons why ladies especially will suffer from cancer? Number one reason, promiscuity. Promiscuous. You have multiple partners. Once a day, Monday, also Tuesday, Wednesday, up to Sunday. Okay, so you have different partners every day. Or, this is a serious question that deserves an honest answer. Ladies, who amongst you are still not married at the age of 35? Can you say raise a hand? Still not married, 35 years old and above. I can see others raising their hands like this. People, studies have shown that if you will not make use of your reproductive system, you are more prone to suffer from this. I was able to look at the eyes of the males, and I can see that they're asking, can I volunteer? But people, to be honest with you, the number one cause of UTI will still be what? Poor hygiene. Okay, why? Because these bacteria really came from the anus that can travel to your vagina and even to the urethra opening or the orifice of the urethra. And another factor is, of course, waiting too long to urinate. The main reason why I stopped our discussion after approximately 2 hours is mainly because you really need to urinate at least 4 times to 6 times every day. Every 2 hours. Don't please try to control your urge to urinate. Okay? And again, as I mentioned earlier, please drink how many glasses of water per day?
8 to 10
glasses of water every day. Why? Because if ever you will suffer from this, that so-called infection might go where? To your kidney. And only 2 things can happen here. First, stones. Second, infection. You should have a spot, pyelonephritis. Pyelonephritis. If that infection will travel to your circulation, then that will be septicemia or infection in your blood, people. That will cause death. Now, people, did you know, according to the so-called Danish Institute of Public Health, there are so many feminine washes available in the market that can also damage the skin proteins. And people, what's alarming is, it will try to disrupt the skin barrier that will make you allow the carcinogens to penetrate the cancer-forming agents. I would also like to remind you people that your vagina, that your urethra, the inside, is not made up of skin. It's made up of what? Mucosa. Can you please say it now, people?
Yeah. Mucosa.
Can you please touch your lips? Is it soft?
Yes.
Softer than the skin?
Yes.
It's mucosa, people. It's thinner as compared to your skin. It's easily damaged if you will use this old what? Harmful chemical feminine wash. If feminine people, I will not risk it. Ladies, I will not risk it. And I will go with natural cream. Look at this. It's also a huge market. 4 billion peso market in the Philippines. I mean, you're wondering, when we talk about the soap, how much? 8 billion. And of course, you will be taking care of your entire body. But this one, 4 billion. And you're only going to take care of this. So, again, the question is, do we need to clean it, yes or no? Yes, people. Guys, all of you are potential clients. Because teenagers to adults will be our target market. But again, I would like to emphasize, look at this. Most of the players, those who market feminine wash, contains what? Iodine and other harmful chemicals. People, eto na po. Let's talk about our product. What is the name of our product, people? Natural Essentials, Natural Feminine Wash. And again, we're proud. Why? We're the world's first natural feminine wash with negative ions. Can you please say it out, people? Negative ions. Okay, let's talk about this one. First, advantages. 100% no harmful chemicals. Second, dermatologically formulated. And the pH is at a big balance. What else? No irritating SLS or SLES. The ones they use for it to become foamy, people. Para dito po eh. Every time you wash your body with soap, or every time you use a bar soap, or you use shampoo, mas masarap pa yung parang nagbabagos, yes or no?
Yes.
Kasi thinking natin, without the bubbles, that will be ineffective. Of course, they were able to produce bubbles or foams, but SLS and SLES were found to be what? Carcinogenic, harmful to your body. So what Inglobal did was to remove SLS and SLES and replace it with what? Foams with natural component, based surfactant, and people, what's good with this is that it has a powder fresh fragrance. If I will ask the ladies, and of course the gentlemen, who amongst you uses powder often? Will it be the males or the females? Babae, lalaki? Powder dito. Powder doon. Powder dito. Wag doon. Because that can lead into UTI. But female, don't worry. Again, the question is, do you need to smell good, yes or no?
Yes!
Even down there, yes or no?
Yes!
If you will use this, it will leave you a powder fresh fragrance.
Yes!
I was able to see behind the name. When they leave this powder fresh fragrance, they're thinking, I'm being proud of them. What else is fun? Kidding us, what are the components? Any oil, okay? What's that? Antibacterial, of course, it will try to take care of your urinary tract. And guava lip extract. Uy, guava! In Tagalog, that's bayabas. Guys, I'm sure you know the word circumcision. Yes or no?
Yes!
And we're concerned with this one, anti-inflammatory. In Tagalog, are you familiar with the word kinamatis? After circumcision.
Yes.
Diba, no? So, let's be honest. Who amongst you people is in this room? I'm sure, for sure, I'm talking for the guys, okay? I'm talking with the guys, no? Who amongst you after circumcision? Circumcision. Ay, nalamatis after circumcision. Please be honest. Mga sampo. You didn't suffer from hindi nalamatis after circumcision. Tapos naman. When I initially asked those who didn't suffer from nalamatis, after submission. And of the guys, raise their hands. And when I asked, who amongst you didn't suffer from nanomatis, only 6 were able to raise their hands. So I'm going to count the guys. There are more than 50 male. So ladies, if you're beside those couple guys, you raise your hands. You can now look at them. But I will give you another chance. I will give you another chance to redeem yourselves. I will repeat the question. Who amongst you guys, after circumcision, nanamatis, after suction, as a wife? Some boy. Some boy. It became famous initially as a product for the hair. Yes or no?
Yes.
After black aloe vera, what will happen to your hair? It will become longer. It will become thicker. It will become shinier for the hair. You know what will happen? And maybe with an anti-aging component. I can see the hands of the ladies. Now, let's be serious with this. Negative ion strip. That is the negative ion strip. It's not a design, people. That green strip inside your feminine wash will be the negative ion strip. And according to studies done by our Chinese scientists, it contains 6,310 negative ions per cubic centimeter. People, according to studies, just a value of 1,200 will be good enough. And ours contains 6,310. Do we have a nice product in this country? Allergens, you will not suffer from itchiness or allergic reaction, ladies. And of course, don't forget, anti-aging. Now, what is that negative ion? To be exact, people, it's an oxygen atom charged with an extra electron. I would like to remind you, ladies, that most of the bacteria that can cause UTI will be the so-called anaerobic bacteria. Those bacteria that can survive in the absence of oxygen. So if you're going to apply a substance or a product that contains oxygen, what will happen to those bacteria? They will die in a matter of few minutes. Plus the fact that they have extra electrons. So they will act like an antioxidant. They can try to neutralize the free radicals present down there in your private parts, ladies. So, initially, Paul, is negative ion still in your body, yes or no?
Yes.
Guys, main purpose, suppress, okay, the survival and multiplication of bacteria and even viruses down there, ladies. Let's continue. Where can we get them, doctor? Okay, here. It is said to be generated by what? Evaporating water. It's now again the rainy season. Yes or no?
Yes.
What I would like to suggest to you is after a heavy downpour of rain, try to step out of your house and then try to inhale. The question is, do you have a better feeling or refreshing feeling every time you inhale after a heavy rain? Yes or no?
Yes.
Because that's all about vapor that will be produced after a heavy rain. Is said to be a negative ion. And according to studies, have an antidepressant effect. Okay? What else? Okay? People. I will give you enough time or I will kill you. Can you please turn off the cell phone? Okay? Next. Ocean surf. And of course, especially waterfalls. Again, because why? As it hits the ground, people. I would like to remind you to kindly turn off your cell phone so that you can continue. Sige, bitbitin mo na yan. Okay. The vapor that will produce, of course, will again be negative ions. Okay, now let's continue with this. Now, how does it work? High concentrations of negative ions are released when it comes in contact with liquids. So, ladies, this is so simple. He will try to use her so-called natural essential. I will ask you to send that bag at the back. Or bring it at the back. If you can open the bag. Yes. Thank you very much. And you can also bring yourself out. No, I guess that's not this bag. Okay. Try to bring it inside the car, you pause clinic, sir. Okay. Now, game. Ladies, you're all going to get a pea size. Okay? Of this so-called feminine wash. Place it on your finger. Then, it's up to you how you want to apply it. It's instinct, people. No? It will be instinct. No? But before you apply it, people, please wash it first. Then, apply it. Let's stay for 1 to 2 minutes. How long, people?
1 to 2 minutes.
Then, wash it after 2 minutes. The guys are just trying to wonder. No? So, okay. A guide for the guys. Of course, the females can be able to visualize it clearly in their minds. But for the males, think that this is your vagina. Let's talk about anatomy. The one on the side will be the labia majora, the thicker nip. The one at the center will be the labia minora, the pinkish colored thinner. I'll be sure to pinkish. Watch it in mine. It's a little bit brown. Okay, no? And I'm sure the guys are really not thinking. The reason why the ladies talk too much is because they have three lips. The majora, the minora, and the upper lips. Now, people kidding aside. After you apply it, 2 minutes after, then wash it, guys. Now, people, what will happen here? Now, do we really have that much of negative ions? Yes, again, our product, of course, was sent to China, and the requirement is just one strip. And they try to test it for concentration of anions, again per cubic centimeter. And the result showed, again, that we have approximately 6,310 negative ions per cubic centimeter in the feminine wash of AIM Global. So do we have a negative ion? It's already available, people, so make use of it. But people, every time you talk about feminine wash for the female, do we have a counterpart for the males? Yes or no?
Yes!
Guys, do you love the product? Yes or no?
Yes!
Have you used the product? Yes or no?
Yes!
Then use it, people. Let's talk about this one. All of your candidates, guys, only one player so far. And that masculine wash that was released 1.5 years ago was also promoting chemical-based masculine wash. Guys, let's talk about the product of AIM Global. What is the name of our product? Natural Essentials Natural Masculine Wash. And again, we're proud. Why? We're the world's first natural masculine wash with negative ions again. We've already mentioned this so far. But this one is I would like to mention. Can you please read this out, people? Cool water fragrance. Are you familiar with David of school water?
Yeah.
It really smells good, people. I have, I guess, 3, okay? Cool waters. And every time I spray it during special occasions, and every time I walk, guys, the ladies, when I pass by, looks like this. This thing smells good. But the question is, though, how much will that cost me? 4,000 to 5,000 pesos. So, do you know, people, that some of the guys, when I explain this, they ask me, though, that's too much. This is also with cool water fragrance. Can I apply it here? The people, what are the components? Deep cleansing at a pulque extract. Again, antimicrobial. And aloe vera. I've already explained it to you. With an antiseptic and also anti-aging components. Okay? So people, also with negative ions. So with all of these people, do we have a very wonderful natural masculine wash in AIM Global? Yes or no?
Yes!
People, let's give a warm applause for this wonderful new product in AIM Global. Of course, it's going to have Independence Day. That means everything independent. Okay, well, so, guys, do we have wonderful products in AIM Global? Yes or no?
Yes.
What a class for 60 products in AIM Global. These are the products of the company, but again, I would like to suggest, please, for you to have a grasp, okay, a deeper knowledge on the components of our products. We have 16 products so far. Read the book. Please read the book. For you to become confident in trying to convince doctors like yours truly to become part of your group. Okay? Again, knowledge is essential if you would like to become successful in AIM Global. So the question is, are we ready to read the book of our company, yes or no?
Yes! Okay.
It's only 350 pages, which I can show you, you can be able to read in just one day. But the big question is, after reading it, will you be able to understand it? So the suggestion is, if you are not medically related, please read it 5 times. Okay, please read it 5 times. So guys, do we have a wonderful company named Global, yes or no?
Yes!
Pakipalapakan nga po ang inyong Global. Let's talk about the dosages of each of these products. Would you like to know how to give it properly, people?
Yes!
The amount of product that you have to give to your clients? Okay, so let's start with this, people. I would like you to copy this on a piece of paper or in your notebook, people, that you can be able to bring every day. Okay. So let's start with C24/7. And for the end time, I would like you to memorize this and kindly follow the algorithm religiously. Okay? C24/7. Then complete. And rest your life. And of course, Vida. We need to give it. Okay? And follow it. This algorithm every week. Okay? 5, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's try to divide this. Okay? Into 4. Up to this. Sorry. This part. If you have a client that will be taking a herbal product for the first time, please always start with once a day. Okay? And you're just going to increase it 1 capsule per week until you reach the so-called mega dose, which we will give for our cancer clients. The dosage should complete will be the same as that of C24/7. Okay. Yes, Tita. The first week you have to give it once a day. For rest of life, you can give it as much as 3 times a day on the third week. And for Vida, if you're going to give it once a day, that will be to dilate the blood vessels, vasodilation. But if your objective is to speed up your metabolism, give it 2 times a day. Next. There is this so-called special precautions. Okay? If and ever you will give a product, our product, with resveratrol, especially resveratrol. The word is especially resveratrol. Okay? So what are these old special precautions? During pregnancy, if that female is a lactating mother, breastfeeding, for those taking blood thinning medicines and what are these medicines, people? Let me try to mention some of these medicines. Aspirin, Heparin, warfarin, coumadin, and of course, one of the most famous will be clopidogrel. And the last is still under debate, but that is the cancer of the female reproductive organs. Why? Because of its so-called phytoestrogenic effect. Okay? Next. I'll go back to that. Don't suggest later. Okay. If you will give colidus, please, you have to monitor first for the blood cholesterol of your client. If his or her cholesterol count happens to be more than 150 milligrams per deciliter, you're only going to give once a day of colidus. If that will be more than 200, make it twice a day. And for more than 250, that will be three times a day. I'm sorry. But this one should be taken during mealtime. For perfect white, you can either start with once one or twice a day, or if you would like to maximize the effect of perfect white, 4 tablets per day. What else? White wine. Give it 3 puffs or 3 sprays every 4 hours, 4 times a day, for approximately 12 puffs per day. Try to insert snippetrim here. I'll make it simple for you. If we're going to give snippetrim, okay, guys, for a 5-footer female, you're only supposed to weigh approximately 100 pounds. For the males, the baseline weight should be 106 pounds. Now, for every inch that you will add to your height, you will add 5 pounds for the female and plus 6 pounds for the male. Okay, I'm going to explain this later to you. Okay. And guys, good example will be if you happen to be a 5-footer female, you should weigh approximately around 100 pounds. I'm sorry, but we need to use this lower portion of the whiteboard. Ideal, by the way. Minus or plus 10% overweight. Divide it into 2. 11 to 15%, 16 to 20%, and finally the obese time, more than 20%. I'll go with those so-called competitions later. So people, I'd like to ask you to bring down your pens for me to be able to explain this, okay? And don't worry, I'm not going to erase it. You can take those subtle pictures later. But let's start. Again, if your client will happen to take our products or herbal products for the first time, please start it once a day. Okay? Just add one capsule every week until you reach 3 times a day. Okay? 30 minutes before meal. Or 2 hours after meal. Why? For better absorption of the product. Again, why? For better absorption of the product. Next. This will be as a maintenance. There is so-called old saying that prevention is better than cure. If your lifestyle is said to be so busy, 3 times a day. But if you have a so-called relaxed lifestyle, once a day. Okay? Now, the word again is maintenance. Prevention better than cure. If by chance you're already suffering from different kinds of diseases, hypertension, diabetes, asthma, you can go as much as 2 to 6 capsules per day. And you're only going to give the mega dose for those suffering from cancer. Okay? Now, again, people, for me to be able to clarify this issue, though, why do we need to just give one capsule of C24/7 or complete on the initial week? Okay? And why not give it at once at 333 dosage? Or when is the best time to take the product? If I will ask you, please be honest, who amongst you, when you started taking C24/7, when you took it for the first time, felt so energetic? Can you please raise your hands? Very good. Please be honest, who amongst you, when you initially took the product, C24/7, became a little bit drowsy or sleepy? Yes. And how amongst you, we're not able to feel anything when you initially took the product? Please be honest. Yes, why? Because different individuals will react differently to a certain product. That is the main problem of some of the distributors. Why? Because when they promote the product complete or C24/7, what they usually tell is, brother, if you will use this, you will become so energetic. So when the client took the product and became so sleepy, it's not good for my body. Because it's how you present and explain the product. So, when are we going to take it? If you will take it and you felt so energetic, take it in the morning. So you will be awake for the entire day. But if you will take it, you will feel so drowsy and sleepy, please take it before bedtime. So once you feel so sleepy, then smile by all means. Okay? That is how you take the product, people, until there will come a point in your life where you will be able to adjust with the product that you can take it any time of the day. So on the initial week, please try to follow that simple rule. Now, so once a day, twice, 3 times a day. But again, if you've been taking herbal products on the past, you can go as fast as 3 times a day. Now, you can reach this stage 2-2-2 for different kinds of diseases, especially if you will take this product alone. Okay? And again, this is what's being recommended by Dr. Dinois. Up to 2-2-2. Why did we came up with 3-3-3? As I explained to you earlier, still remember recommended daily allowance, recommended daily allowance, people, on dietary intake? Still remember the topic earlier, guys? That is this. But for those suffering from cancer patients, people, have you seen cancer clients, yes or no?
Yes.
Are they becoming thinner, people?
Yes.
Are they losing weight?
Yes.
Not, why? Because the tumor cells are trying to eat the nutrients supposedly are meant for your body. So if that would be the case, guys, you should give the ODI, the optimum daily intake or dietary allowance, or dietary intake that your body needs in order to fight what? to class ourselves. That is the only time we're in. We will be three. But the big question is, are we claiming that we can treat diseases, yes or no? No! Please be careful with what you tell to your clients, guys. Remember we're promoting herbal products. What's the other word? Food? Supplements. If you were able to remember our earlier topics about antioxidants, there's so many studies that have shown that if you don't increase the level of antioxidants, we can be able to recover from different kinds of diseases. Those are according to scientific studies. Why again? Because if you will be able to increase the level of antioxidants, you'll be able to increase the function of your immune system. And I can assure you guys, if you will be able to improve the function of your immune system, that's what antibodies, killer cells, will be able to kill microorganisms, including cancer cells in their body. So with that, people, is it good for us to take herbal products, yes or no?
Yes.
Guys, we're here to try to help normalize. The world is trying to help normalize the systems of the body and improve the systems of the body. Are we clear so far, guys?
Yes.
Let's continue, people. So, dosage of complete system percentage is the same. Diseases, cancer patients. Version 9, up to 3 times a day if you want. And again, if you would like to give Vita to dilate or open up your blood vessels, improve the flow of blood once a day, and to speed up your metabolism twice a day, for those especially who would like to lose weight. Now, I would like to repeat this. Special precautions. Can you please say it loud? Special precautions. For those taking resveratrol, especially Restore Life. Why? Okay, in order for me to clarify this issue, resveratrol. Okay? What are these products? C24/7, Restore Life, Vida. C24/7, people, it contains 550 milligrams. Restore Life has 325 milligrams. While Vida has 19 milligrams. So, does it mean that Restore Life contains more resveratrol than C24/7? No. Why? Because these C24/7 are being represented by 7 capsules. How's that? Can I borrow a batch of C24/7? I'd just like to explain to you people. Do you have one? Can I borrow a so-called batch of C24/7? Ito na kita. Thank you very much, brother. Okay. Who are new members here, people? In front. Kung mga matatanda na pala ito, tita, steer your clear eyesight. Can you please read the one below the dark line? Patay malago mata nito. Kina? 550. No, 550, that's clear. Can you please read this one? Serving size. 7 big capsules. So, what does it mean? Okay. Others, when they try to look at this product, especially doctors, if you don't explain this, will tell you that we're giving too much vitamins and minerals to our clients. But people, again, please try to explain that everything within here at the back of the box are being represented by 7 capsules. Are being represented by how much? 7 capsules. The complete product is being represented by 6 capsules. So what does it mean? Thank you very much, Brad. That you need to divide this by 7, which will only give you approximately 7 to 8.5 milligrams per capsule of resveratrol in C24/7. Well, when you talk about Restore Life, guys, per capsule kaagad, 325 milligrams. And in Vida, per sachet. So if you would like to get the resveratrol components of Restore Life, you need to take at least 4 capsules of C24/7. Do I set myself clear?
Yes!
Okay, so again, pure resveratrol. Special precautions. Pregnancy, breastfeeding, why? Still, if you're going to lead on scientific studies, still without any scientific studies that can prove the safety of resveratrol for our pregnant clients, especially for their fetus and for the newborn infants or babies. So if there are no proven scientific studies yet, don't give it yet. Next. gluttony, medicines, wine. Remember, one of the beautiful functions of resveratrol is that it's also a blood-thinning product. So if I'm going to give it to a medicine whose function is also a blood thinner, then you might push your client to suffer from bleeding. So please try to avoid it. If that client of yours is taking aspirin, heparin, warfarin, Coumadin, and clopidogrel, and this one's been under debate, cancer of the female reproductive organs. Why again? Paito, estrogenic effect. Who has higher levels of estrogen, males or females? Answer.
Female.
For the males, you have testosterone. If your estrogen level is higher, then I'm afraid. So, testosterone, okay? So, estrogen tip, ladies especially, first, the problem is, you might push the female clients to suffer from cancer of their so-called female reproductive organs. That includes the breast, ovary, fallopian tube, uterus, cervix, and even the vagina. So again, if there are conflicting studies, might as well not to give estrogen for those types of clients. Are we clear so far?
Yes.
And more specific on estrogen. Okay. Now, how about for those clients who are suffering from dengue? And we all know the main problem for dengue. One of these complications will be what? Bleeding. Because of low platelet count. So again, If I'm going to make you choose amongst the four products there, which will you prefer as the safest possible product for dengue clients?
Complete.
How about for your leukemic clients or anemic clients? They'll also go with complete. Okay? Because of their tendency to suffer from what? Bleeding episodes, people. So we will go with complete for other clients. For the kids, what's the best product for the kids?
Complete.
24/7 for those whose ages 12 to 11 years old. Are you clear so far, people?
Yes.